looking now.
Hang on, I'll have to go to the thing.
Okay. Check out the stream just in case, like...
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, yeah. Hopefully should stay up...
Offline at the minute?
It says, like...
We're live.
We're good.
It's going. It says live in the corner.
Lovely. Okay.
There's no picture yet. Hang on. Okay. I think we're live.
Okay. Showing the border and everything. No pet. No in game. There's no game yet. Because like I need to like actually like prepare to like the edit scene thing.
Yeah. There's no game at the minute.
Oh, okay. Edit scene is already done. I start up the game now. I'm gonna show it on screen share as well.
Thank you. Oh shit, where's my other thing? I need my other, there we go, I need to put that on my other.
There we go.
No, yeah, I need to switch down the thing so I can still see the chat. I need my, oh shit, it's gone offline. Wait, huh? What? That is weird, hang on. It says live. Let me refresh the page. Cause this thing's being weird today.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, so... So what's going on? What's wrong?
It was just weird for a sec, because it showed it as offline, but I refreshed it and it's fine now. It says it's online.
Oh, it may have been, like, a issue with, like, the Twitch itself for a moment.
Yeah, maybe, but it's fine. We're live. We're good.
We are good, and we're playing the weirdest game I've ever played in my entire life.
The weirdest game we've ever played.
Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be very interesting.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Best option selection ever. Vibration.
Oh, you'll need that for one of the kisses. I'm just telling you that
right
now.
Oh, joy.
But okay. I think it happens regardless whether you have it or not.
Okay, so I've only played this a total of one time, and I never got very far. Lonnie is more is more of an expert, and does that tree have a vagina?
Yeah! I'm not the only one that sees it. I'm not the only one that sees it. Yes, you see it also.
I mean, it's kind of hard not to notice.
I know.
But it's certainly an interesting sight.
Anyway,
this game is Chulip. It's a game about kisses and love and weirdness and
dirty.
Oh,
if you like weird, you're in for a treat.
I'll take your word for it. Anyway,
you'll see this, but like when it comes to this game, I am gonna help you out, but like I'll let you have like explore and everything. Like if you want to,
yeah,
go
but like
do
like
something.
Puzzles or like things where like I'm gonna need help with.
Yeah, well, it's not necessarily puzzles. It's like times of the day and stuff like that.
Okay.
Where people are at a certain time, so I'll tell you those. But I think that's pretty much what I'll tell you, unless you specifically ask. I'll probably help you in the prelude and the first chapter.
Alright, and our time is... Let me just check our time real quick.
It's 9:08.
It's 4:08 for me, and we'll be playing for a total of 3 hours, and then we'll be going to Kirikatsune playing Overwatch, and then me playing Persona 4.
Overwatch!
Yep. Anyway...
Yes, are you
also,
ready to
welcome
begin?
Back, Loco.
Hey, Loco. Hi. How are you? Welcome.
Welcome to the stream. We're gonna play. Oh God, why am I doing this? Okay.
Oh, right. You don't.
I guess
hate
because
this,
I promised.
You?
Because I promised.
Well, I thought it was a great idea.
Oh yeah, it's certainly an interesting idea.
And I want you to experience Chulip, because I kind of like it. The music's kind of weird, though. Sadly, I'm not going to be able to hear it, but I played the game earlier today, so I definitely know what's going to come. All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Are you ready?
Yep, I'm ready. And ow!
The vagina tree.
Oh, God. Why? From the first moment you saw her... A boy and a girl from two different parts of the world. They met and fell in love. Why is the tree telling me this? Like, the kiss of happiness. Why is the tree telling me this?
It's a tulip.
Oh, wait. That is a tulip.
No. No. But
what is your name?
You can name it anything. You can name it anything. Loco's like, what the fuck?
That is a very good question.
Yes.
And we're...
What are you gonna name him?
I was thinking Ass to Mouth.
Ass.
I was originally going to name him Ass to Mouth, but I realized that there wasn't enough space.
Yeah, so what are you naming him?
Actually, originally I was going to name him Bass to Mouth as a South Park reference, but then I realized that,
Oh, this is going to be a treat.
Oh, this is going to be a fun time.
3 hours. Strap yourselves in, boys.
Sadly, lick a tongue is also within an option.
I just choose, the names I've heard. Most people call him Chew, because there's no... Okay, you're going to call him Tomo.
Tumor.
Tumor.
He is an honest-to-God tumor.
Well, have you seen his lips?
That's exactly what I'm referring to.
You could probably fit that in, too. You could probably fit lips in.
But it may be tumor lip.
Yeah.
Which isn't quite as tumor lip.
Yeah, okay, just call him tumor. This is...
Maybe, actually...
I know, it's weird, and it's beautiful. Lips. Lip dick. Yes. Let's go with that name. Lip dick. What are you gonna call?
It's like limp dick, but lips.
What are you gonna call the girl?
Oh joy! What am I gonna call the girl? Okay, one thing. Actually, no. Give me a second. I wanna check out that one with BS real quick.
Okay.
I'm gonna
Can I suggest a name?
Yeah. Let me just Control Alt. To, cut off the borders.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that way it's a little bit more clear.
It's the PlayStation emulator with that.
Yep. What is her name? Okay. As you are the resident female.
let's be honest.
Bitch tits.
That's it.
I don't know if I'll be able to fit it, but I can try. Bitch.
Oh, it won't fit, will it?
Yeah, only bitch tit. She is a single tit.
She's called bitch tit. Well, we can add the S on in actual chat.
Yeah.
Okay. When we're actually talking.
Lip dick.
Choose name, lol. Yeah.
Lip dick and bitch tit.
You gotta choose right names, dude.
We have to choose the best names.
Of course. And this video game's what you're not gonna choose a sensible name, are you?
Now you may give her a kiss. Oh! Oh, what happened to?
Be prepared to see those lips.
This is free to lifelong life town.
Yep.
That's a really annoying sound. No one knows
about it. You only hear that once in the game.
Yay. Wait, did the back of his car say hero?
Eno.
Oh, okay. Lip dick. I keep trying to say lip limp dick.
By the way, the rent is 9,000 Z a month.
Oh.
Father and son.
That's not good. But okay. Father and son.
There are only two people in the family.
Because everyone else is dead.
So let's make the most of our lives.
Because everyone else is dead.
So, have they determined? Because everyone is dead, like what you said.
Okay. So, I look like a monkey.
Listen to me, lip dick. Yeah. I find you cute, though. He's so cute.
They're not...
Just look at those cheeks.
They're not too... They have cheeks. And this is, it's like the most expanded cheeks.
I know.
They look like characters out of Hey Arnold.
I know.
Namely, Arnold.
Hey Arnold!
We'll always be together. That scares me.
What's the name of these pieces of art? Lip dick and bitch tit.
Yes. This beautiful. Beautiful art.
I know.
I'll clean up in the meantime.
In the meantime. I don't wanna. Bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad!
What? Rebellious stage.
You're going right away?
Oh, you didn't.
That's my son. I'm so happy I could cry. However, it's sad that your heart is still weak. Well, fuck you too.
There you go, there's your heart. You want to be,
if your heart falls to pieces, you'll never recover.
Oh, you can die in this game.
Yeah, you can die from a broken motherfucking heart.
Right. Oh, so you want to go? So like this bit is just like the tutorial, so just go and explore for it. But you can only stay in this.
This game is so Japanese that when you enter the door, when you enter the house, you go, you knock on the door, you go in.
I know.
And you toss off the shoes.
I know. I like those little details. There are so many.
It is a nice little detail.
This game is really well made, in my opinion.
It's just, it's. Oh, what the fuck is this?
That's site interacting.
Okay, so something sea kale.
If you go towards that tree, you might be able to like interact with it. I think it's a bit later that you can get EEZ from that tree.
Okay.
But I think it's a little bit later after the prelude.
Are you sure this isn't a, is are you sure Lip Dicker than a Nazi?
I'm pretty sure he's not a Nazi.
Dude.
Rude,
man. Mr. Eavesdropper. I've heard they're from the big city.
Lip Dick is a interrupting the... You can go talk to them afterwards, you know.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the girl with the hair. Yeah, she does something, you'll see. And it's brilliant.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, and after that, we just check the blue bin.
Okay, the one like right there on the left.
Yes.
All right.
After you talk to them.
I hear the son's name is Liptic. I feel really bad for their son.
Poor Liptic.
They know. I see. You're the kid who moved into that house. You look like a nice kid for a Liptic. I'm Michelle. My house is in the first district near the near Turtle Bath.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you come to my place tomorrow?
No.
Hee hee hee. She's gonna molest me, isn't she? Hi!
No, she won't molest. Talk to him too. Just be careful not to talk to Michelle again. How do you do, Lip Dick? How do you do?
Why shouldn't I talk to her again?
Because she'll do that thing again. That face.
Oh.
Yeah, she'll just repeat herself.
Does that just happen every time you talk to her?
Yeah.
Like,
much.
No matter when, no matter what?
Yeah. Yep. Pretty much. What kind of demon do this?
Big trash can. Let's look inside.
The developers? But I like this game.
Yeah, this game.
That will heal you.
I've hung a cold sweet potato because eating things that are trash is a-okay.
I'll look again as well. There might be another one.
Is there?
Maybe. Sometimes there's a chance.
I like this weird whistle, when I was talking, so I apologize for that.
It's alright, don't worry about it.
Keep out.
But you can go in the green field.
Oh, okay.
You can go there, yeah.
Fuck the rules! I think I can go through here as well, actually.
No, not yet.
I know I can later on.
You can later.
I remember hearing I can.
Yeah, because I probably told you. And check that bin too while you're there.
May
as well. Get them all cold sweet potatoes.
Are they all like. Are all of the interactable ones like blue?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Check it again, may as well.
Like, nice little message bag. I'm glad that they had the decency and common courtesy to not give your main character a fanny pack.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've never seen you before. Kids don't have to work. Grown-ups do. I envy you, haha. Oh, your family is very poor. Please excuse me, haha. I have no job. You have no money. I hope we can find a job soon. I hope I can find a job.
Well, do you know when you get a capture card at all? Not at the moment. It probably might be... later this year, I think, because there's something else I kind of want to buy at the moment.
I swear to God, are we sure? Like the outfit and the this? Are we sure he's not a Nazi?
Yes, positive.
Please press the. Should we go across?
Try pressing it.
The button is broken. Okay.
For now.
You know, I can't help but think that's a horrible, like, safety hazard.
I know, but he just won't cross.
How do you do? I'm Mr. Cheapot.
Yeah,
I'm guessing that he's the shop owner.
Yeah, he's that cheapot antique owner person.
Ah, okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's my dog, Rocky.
He's so cute. He has a little house on his back. He's like a turtle.
Oh, that's adorable.
I know! Oh, yeah, and by the way, nearly everyone you meet in this game, you'll kiss at some point or another.
Yes, because it's that kind of game.
Oh, yeah, and check the pin again. I know you checked it once.
Let's double check it.
Just in case. Hang on, I'm being called. 1 second.
Yeah, it's cool.
One second.
I'm just going to keep clicking it until you get something to do. It's fun to kick it.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Hello there.
Yeah, she wasn't there before.
You have a cat.
She has a kitty.
I can't talk to the cat. I'm more interested in the cat than anything else.
You can talk to the cat. I'm bitch tit.
I'm bitch tit. I live in Long Life Town.
Da da da.
This has become immensely awkward. I should probably turn up the game a little bit because I can't really hear the audio too great.
Yeah, you can turn down the volume. This game is quite loud. Wait, you turn it up or down, do you say? Sorry.
Oh, up a little bit.
Oh, up.
Hey, do you want to give me a kiss?
She's a bit forward.
A little bit. No.
Yeah, well, I know. We need to continue it at some point. It's a fun game. It was fun.
My name is Lipdick.
Hee.
Weird name. I know, right?
I know. Poor Lipdick.
The poor boy. I am the poor boy.
Yeah, you're the poor boy. For now, you're the poor boy.
Yep.
You don't have to be honest. You could be so secretive and shit, but that's up to you.
You've never kissed, have you? Not yet. I'm hearing like a slight blowing on your end.
Yeah, it's my fan. Sorry, I'm moving it away.
Okay.
Is that better? It's a bit hot in my room right now, sorry.
No, it's okay.
In a sound, they can kiss using the track. Yeah, there's a dedicated button for kissing. That's when you know this game is awesome and weird at the same time.
Let me just message
Alrighty.
Alright.
5 day gamers chat.
Yeah. Okay, anyway. Now, back to the game. And grabbing the fucking chat again. Alright. In this town, people kiss using the triangle button.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't kiss people that easily.
Nope.
Usually, they'll get angry because, you know.
You'll understand that a little bit later.
Alright. Understood? Yes, ma'am. They're poor, but pretty smart, Lipdick. But you are not my type.
Friend zoned. But like, guess what? What'd you do? Brandon, what'd you do? What'd you do? What'd you do? She asked you if you wanted to give her a kiss. What'd you do? What'd you do? You learned something. What'd you do?
Yeah, if I kiss her, like, she'll get angry.
No, try it. There
Smiggity
you go.
Smiggity smacked. I went smiggity smacked. Yeah. This is a pretty fucked up reality, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Don't kiss her again.
Molestation the video game, Kelly.
Exactly.
Molest the game. What do I do? What do I do?
Go home.
Oh, okay, I have to go home.
You've been hurt. This progresses the tutorial a little bit.
Okay. Alright, well, let's say goodnight to the neighbor. Sig hail!
Oh, God.
This is I am a horrible person. I am a horrible, horrible person.
Oh, wait, hang on. Wait. Yeah, this is right. This is right. Sorry, yes, it's right.
Okay. Alright.
As a person, lip dick.
Your father loved you from the bottom of his heart. This is about to get really uncomfortable, isn't it? Also, what's the rat? Yay, friendship.
No love.
What?
What?
You met the girl you saw in your dream, and when you tried to give her a kiss, your heart was broken.
No shit.
Is that right?
Yes.
That's okay. Don't worry. I have a plan to win her over. Oh god, this is becoming a molest the game.
Pretty much, yeah.
Operation Love Letter. Write a love letter using this. Huh? No, I can't find it.
What can't he find?
My letter set is missing. If only you had it, you could write a love letter.
Mm-hmm.
Which I would kind of sort of dictate.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely put it in this box. I really did.
Mm-hmm.
Then why are you looking in the other boxes?
I know, right? Right. You want to go back outside.
Okay. Go on. Say hail, father.
Really? He's saying that.
It's basically what he's doing.
Still.
I may or may not be. I guess I have to go back here, I think?
No. You want to go back towards Chulip.
Okay, cheap butt. I made it out of cheap.
Go past bitch tit.
Hi, bitch tit.
Soon
you will be mine, bitch tit.
And then I think you want to get the love letter set. So you want to go talk to the other guy with the glasses.
By the way, Rocky won't come home. Very friendly my dog is, but he isn't angry when I'm not around. Walk slowly in front of him. Rocky, where are you? Alright.
You want to talk to the guy with the guitar.
Very.
His name's Batayan.
Yep. I'm in trouble. I don't know what to do. I bought a letter set to use for my job search.
There you go.
Yeah. However, a dog stole it from me. I'm in trouble. Haha. Oh.
There you go.
Okay, well, now we have an objective.
Yep.
Don't be a dog.
Running around in circles.
Yep, and off they go.
Eek. Nope, they're back again. Now, you want to go towards him, but you want to kind of walk slowly towards the dog and pick up the letter set. You can walk normally up until, right, after, he'll push you over, be careful. Yeah, like that.
Dick!
People in this game don't care, you know?
I know, he's a massive dick.
Oh, everyone is a massive dick. And, like I said, 80 to 90% of this game, people will kill you.
Oh,
don't
fuck
need
me.
To do that! Don't! You want to sneak away from him. Careful.
I thought maybe I could bring the dog back, but no. No.
Careful.
Walk back.
Now you want to go home again.
Yeah.
Okay. The letter set to Dad.
So how did the letter set get on here? I guess maybe it's a different letter set?
Maybe. Possibly.
Let's look
you want to check that from time to time. It'd probably be empty by now.
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. So apparently, oh god, why did I do that? What? Why did I do that? I was trying to pause and I was playing Persona earlier. And I was trying to pause by pressing triangle.
Alright.
That was
right,
really.
You want to give him the letter set, so I think it's. Are you using an Xbox controller? Oh, he'll heal you as well.
I'm heartbroken by a dog.
Yeah, pretty much.
This is really, really uncomfortable.
Oh, it gets even worse. Not uncomfortably, but you'll see. Right, you want to give him the letter set, so are you using an Xbox controller?
I am.
Hmm?
I am.
You want to press X to open up the menu. Near him.
Okay.
And you want to give it, give him the letter set use. There you go.
Oh, Lipdick! You found a letter set? And you took it from a vicious dog? You're pretty good, Lipdick.
I'm so happy I could cry.
I'm just trying to help out with the 5daygamers10 chat right now, because they're trying to figure something out.
Okay. I'll check it out also.
Now, write a love letter with that letter set right away.
Alright. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I need to be romantic. Dear bitch tit.
This is not his strongest point.
Please give me a kiss next time. Love me.
And love Lipdick.
This is uncomfortable. Go brag about it to our neighbors. Why?
Because you can. You don't have to, though. I can tell you where you need to put it.
Okay.
There's nothing in there yet.
I know, I was thinking, maybe I can, use it on it?
No. That's our mailbox, so...
Do I gotta go give it to her?
No. You want to go to the mailbox, and I'll tell you what it is, so keep going down.
I think it's across the street.
Nope, it is through that tunnel that was blocked off. There you go, cutscene.
I think I have a stalker.
He frees the way to the next bit.
I am extremely uncomfortable, and he just mooned me. Okay.
You're right. Now you want to go through the tunnel?
I guess I'm gonna go through the tunnel.
Yep. This is a cutscene. Not to move or anything.
Okay. Tap 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 tap.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess it's a loading transition.
Not really. It's just a cutscene.
Oh, okay. What if something happens to Bitch Tit? Fine. She can live on her own. Our only daughter, Bitch Tit, ran away. Why don't you do something? I lived freely. Bitch Tit will do the same. Sorry.
It's alright.
You're not free, you're lazy. I'm free, I'm an artist. This sounds like, oh wow. Bitch Tit likes cats. She'll come home whenever she wants. Why the cat part?
I don't know. Game?
I don't know. That is weird.
Lots of slapping in this game.
There are they. A lot of slapping, yes. One second. I'm trying to feel like a good cosplay fan. Not even cosplay, because cosplay's out of the question right now, so.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think as well. Huh.
Well, Anyway, I'm going to continue dialogue real quick, because why not? And, oh, it's over.
Yeah. Now you want to go up to where that fountain is.
Okay.
And then up the stairs. You could talk to her as well if you want.
Hello, even though she seems to have no eyes.
Yeah, pretty much. The characters in this game are weird. You'll see some even weirder ones in, like, less than 2 seconds after this dialogue.
Oh, joy.
Mm-hmm.
6 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Up the stairs you go. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, God.
They kind of look like toys, in my opinion.
Kind of, yeah.
That's after the prelude is our next objective, is to get the things off the track.
Criminals always return to the scene of the crime. We'll wait here to arrest them. I'm trying to give them, like, very definitely not monkey voices.
Cause, I know, right?
They're essentially, like, big fucking monkeys. BFMs. BFMs.
BFMs? What?
EDF just suggested that she dress up the color green.
I see it. I see it. I'm trying to think of something else as well. I just don't know what to suggest.
Even so, you can't arrest him without evidence. Okay, that was a mailbox. So, love letter in. Okay. Hey.
Yeah, hang on.
Hey, you.
Alright.
Oh, God.
Okay, now you wanna go. After you've done that, you wanna give, you gave the letter to the thing. Okay, cool.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, you wanna start heading back home. And also feel free to explore a bit as well. Like, you really can't move around this area. Like, you'd want to try and memorize this area a little bit too.
Alright.
I don't think you can go. No, you can't go up there yet.
Hi! You can
okay,
never
so
understand.
Scratch that for now. We can do it later.
Okay,
after the prelude. Because you'll be coming up here a little bit later anyway. So you can explore on the first day anyway, so it doesn't matter. So yeah, just go home, we'll get past this bit as fast as possible. Then the actual game will begin.
Oh, joy! I get to start molesting people.
You start molesting people in, like, 0.2 seconds.
Oh, great. Okay, let's... That's great. Please stop staring at me. Okay. This way. Oh, welcome. Welcome to my office.
The Ninja Turtles are down below.
The Ninja Turtles are going to teach me how to molest people.
Yep, pretty much.
So, okay, I have several questions about how you exist. I have been waiting for you. Sit.
How, what is your exact thought process right now?
I think it's less who are you and more what are you, but let's go who are you.
Well, you can do both.
Underworld resident Michio Suzuki. This is the local apartment unit 103. Anyway, That is not important now. Your love letter is the problem.
It was not good.
Why not? It doesn't have your heart in it. You just want to kind of molest a fucking girl. It's weird and creepy. You can't write a good love letter like that. Bad love letter? You'll be wasting your time with your bad love letters. They won't reach her heart.
Her heart.
You'll feel miserable, sad, and depressed. Not entirely in that order, but whatever. You can, if you can write a good love letter, you can kiss her under the legendary tree on the hill. I swear to God, I thought I was going to say something completely different for a moment. Kiss her under the... And then I was thinking to myself, oh God, no.
What are you going to say? What?
I'm not going to say exactly what I was thinking. But
oh, you can type it out then and I'll read it.
No, you know my mind's in a naughty place right now.
Oh, God.
Blame Kel. Blame Kel. It's her fault. Kind of, sort of, sometimes. However, if you try to write a letter with your heart is immature and weak.
Yeah.
You're at level 1, poor boy. Before you profess your love to her, you need experience. Kiss others to strengthen your heart.
Mm-hmm.
Let's begin your lessons. No.
Toll.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes, Onion Lady.
Oh, God. Onion Lady is very angry. If you get close now, you'll get hurt. Onion Lady is happy. It's called Viva.
Mm-hmm.
Give her a kiss.
You want to kind of approach her slowly, too. Right, go. Slowly, slowly. There you go. And then wait till she... reveals her head. And that sounds really wrong, I know, but it is what it is. Kiss her.
Okay. What the god? What? What in the... When did we become galactic kisser? What the... What in the goddamn?
Be prepared to see our screen a lot.
I skipped this? I cannot, okay.
No, you can't.
Oh my god, okay.
And you can't skip any of them either.
Oh my god.
Do you hate me right now?
A little. I received $80. I became a kissing prostitute.
Oh, yeah, you have a questionable profession.
I have become the oldest profession. Lip dick, you did it. You molested her, and she gave you money for it. Now your heart will grow a little bit. Now go home and tell your father what you did. Dad, a creepy mole person brought me down, told me my love letter was shit, and told me to kiss an onion person.
And gave me money for it.
Yeah. Dad, I'm a prostitute.
Pretty much.
That's pretty much how it's coming off with this game. That is uncomfortable as fuck, and I'm not sure how to take this in. Let's climb up the ladder.
Hey, Six. This game is Chulip.
This game is... Yeah, this game is weird. And it's amazing in its weirdness.
This game's awesome.
Oh, sick heal, father.
Stop it! Sorry! Seriously, stop it.
It's so obvious. I mean, come on. Oh, when the hell did this all happen?
It's been hours. This is the tutorial, dude.
I finished cleaning it a long time ago. Your father is very tired. You must be tired, too. Your new life in Long Life Town begins tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'm still in the still logged in as a 5-day gamers. I can change the title easy.
Yeah.
I'll do that right now.
Probably a good idea. Why'd you bring my bed out here?
That's why he sleeps.
I thought I was sleeping in the closet.
It was a problem entering status so seriously. I think it's cause like Kelly's also signed into the thing. Let me refresh.
Okay. I'll check your accomplishment every night, my son. Let's see. No. Today, Lip Dick kissed Onion Lady. Did he?
Right.
Lover's tree. What the fuck? What? Okay.
Be prepared to see that a lot.
I shall strengthen his heart. My reputation has become a hard worker.
Mm-hmm. Alright, sweet. The title should be changed now.
This is like training for when I eventually become when I eventually
change.
Am able to kiss a woman eventually.
Oh, I need to.
This is my training.
Pretty much, yeah. Right.
Your next goal is 2 kisses.
Yep.
Thank you, Lover's Tree. I see. Is this how love really works?
I don't know.
Now your father can go to bed too. Good night, Lipdick.
Pretty much.
I don't. Oh god, he kissed and became a hard worker.
Oh my god, I just see the 6.
Good job. Good morning, wake up. I'll be honest, this game does not skimp on the details. Oh, what the fuck? Connection wavered, it seems like. Ah, Charlotte went down. We're going Charlotte-less, no! Oh no! Who will show me the way of Chulip? Not Skype, no. Damn it. Okay. Alright, I'm going Charlotte-less. Oh, okay, she's back now. Okay, hopefully, should be okay now. Okay. Okay. It's okay. I thought I was going Charlotte-less for a second there.
No, you're not going Charlotte-less. No.
Okay.
Nope. But everything's fine. Can I have the screen share again?
Okay. So, your new life in Long Life Town starts today.
Yes, it does.
Starts today with a fucking Skype going down.
You know, right.
Okay. By the way, Lipdick, come and sit down before you go. There is something new in the paper. Yo, what up? According to the paper, the suspects of the Long Life Train Go Rock incident are residents of Long Life Town, Lipdick's family. Trouble. Big trouble. Our neighbors will think we are bad people. Lipdick, go get rid of the rock. That's the only way to clear our names. You know, aside from the obvious proof that we weren't there in the first place, we have alibis. Well, you have an alibi. What did the world come to? I don't fucking know. Have a good day, Lipdick. Okay. We walk out the house and are immediately arrested for train rocking.
Mm-hmm.
Let me go check the trash can. Oh, hey, you're alive. Good morning, we need to keep the town sparkling clean. Hee hee hee. Thankfully not terrifying looking this time. Look inside the trash. We get nothing.
Screen share.
Oh, wait. Oh, screen share. A dead cicada.
Oh, you'll want to keep that.
Okay. I will keep this in mind.
Yeah.
Okay. Skype.
All right.
Chat and OBS. And now the game. Okay.
And I'm being called. I'll be 1 second.
It's cool. Dead cicada. Let's check it one last time.
Just keep checking stuff and I'll be right back. And I'll tell you what to do. You can also pause as well.
We received poop.
Has the clock not appeared?
What?
The clock not appeared on the game?
No, not yet. So we got poop and lost health.
Wait.
I regret this decision.
Hang on, let me check something real quick.
Oh, wait, there it is. It's here. The clock's here.
Oh, yeah, because I didn't see the thing. Right, I'll be right back.
Okay. Hi, Lipdick. How are you? Pretty good. Good. Pretty good. I hope your reputation will get better. By the way, what is your happiness? Bitch, that's happy place top 3. Spot number 3, drain pipe. What the fuck? Spot number 2, vacant lot at night. Spot number one, Lover's Tree. There's a vista called Lover's Tree across the bridge. That's my favorite place. Okay. I must do it. I must give in to my baser urges. Why are you in a trash can?
Also, you got a kiss.
Why
Sweet.
Are you in a trash can?
Sweet, that's one we took off.
I guess so.
That's Mr. Retired Bucket.
Okay then. I'm like down to half my health because of the poop as well. So.
Oh. Yeah, be careful to poop.
Yeah. I've learned that the hard way.
Yeah, it's random.
Are we sure I'm not a prostitute?
No, you are a prostitute.
I am pretty sure I'm a prostitute, yeah. Let's look inside the trash. Got a cold sweet potato.
You don't want that.
I'm gonna eat that real quick. Rum, 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 rum. Okay, it's two. I'm good with two. Anything else we need to do?
Just look around for the first day.
Okay.
Just like familiar, because you'll be able to look around and stuff like that.
Oh, we can go
inside.
And
I'll tell you if there's any kisses that come by.
Oh, we can go inside.
Yep, he runs that shop.
Okay, buy something, sell something. What's available? What's available? A magnifier, a computer, Jesus. Alien yep. Dictionary free.
That's later. Oh, you don't need that right now.
Oh, wow. I have several questions. And films. Various films.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I've spoken...
What time is it right now?
Apparently, it's in-game. It is currently... Well, you can see, can't you? It's like 11...
Yeah.
It's about to be 12, maybe.
About to be 11, okay.
Okay, yeah, it's about to be 11.
Right, the next... kiss we can do is at 5 p.m. and
I found a hole.
That's the one I was talking about. You come back to that one at 5 p.m. but you can look in the hole. You can look at the hole. Look down the hole.
Sure, let's go. Let's look at the hole. Let's
find the residence. Also, has stuff been said in chat? Because I don't think my chat's working properly.
Stuff's been said in chat. It's 53. What?
Yeah, my chat's behind. I need to refresh one sec.
Okay, I'm sorry. What?
That's Mr. Music Box.
Mr. Music Box's life, age 40, composing music. Saying that the day is composed by me, arranged by me. Please enjoy the last note. To the last note.
Mm-hmm.
That. Okay then. What's in here? Oh, wait, I always think that's a door.
Yeah, that's not a door. You're okay.
Anything over here? Not really.
That's a hospital.
Nope. I should probably head to the other area.
Before you do, go home. Go home real quick. And go to that train.
Okay.
You'll be able to check it now.
Okay.
There you go.
Alright, and we got a...
ATZ.
Okay. Alright, I guess the tree gave us money. Let's check this actually real quick.
Oh, hang on. If you go to where those pipes are,
there's a ladder.
You'll be able to do another kiss. There's a ladder. Sweet, go on.
Dear Lip Dick, you are quite talented. Do you want to learn more about love? I'm at home from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. Come visit me again. Michio Suzuki, 9, Lifetown, local permit free. Okay, so, alright.
And go to where the pipes are. Here, okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Not inside the pipe. On the ground, just on the ground. Just in front of the area, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Money grows trees in this world. Yeah, it does.
Hmm?
Money grows on trees in this world. Yeah, it does. Yeah, there's a guy who's gonna come at that hole at one. You can look in the hole if you want.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait. And, like, I had to, like, kiss him.
Basically, what he's gonna do is he's like a rocket. And what he's gonna do is gonna launch in the air. And then if he lands correctly, you'll be able to kiss him. If he lands incorrectly, he'll be angry, so you can't kiss him.
Okay.
Hey, PK.
We must hope that he blows his load.
Ah, you did it the first time. You can be all right. Kiss him when he beavers. Go, do it.
There we go. There we go. Okay, we did it. All
right. That's Apollo ticked off.
Okay, so that's good. That's actually a very fitting name. Anyway, I was brushing my hair and I saw a guy. You kissing a guy in a trash can. I swear to God, I can explain. Okay, no, I can't, but, Kel? I'm a prostitute. I swear to God, I say the weirdest things today. Oh, yep, more money. ADZ.
Okay, there's any others. The only one I can think of is at 5 p.m, so you can go and look around for a little bit if you want.
We can check out, we can meet up with, Michio, can't we?
Yeah, go and do that.
Alright, let's do that, yeah. Because, you know, I just got the letter from him, so it would be fitting. When you're caught making out of a man in a bin, hashtag.
I can explain.
It's part of the game where I have to essentially be a prostitute for... I have to be a prostitute to this tater tot. I am a tater tostitute. This is the weirdest game I've ever played. Okay, tell me about, teach me the ways of love.
Do it. And also ask how he is, because you'll wanna after here you'll want to make you have to go back and do the button, and then come back, because then he'll fix the. I'm a prostitute in front of 2016.
God damn it. If you post that on Twitter, I swear to God, I'm going to kill something. Can't promise it's going to be living, but I can kill something. Okay. Rules of love 1. Rule number 1, you must have a big heart.
And
a big dick.
Like a super big heart.
Yeah. The bigger your heart, the more popular you are. If townspeople like you, she'll know you're a good guy. Rules of love are the rules of the universe. The rules of the universe are the rules of Long Life Town. Rules of love, too. I don't know why I'm doing this so far. I'm gonna get mouth herpes. Yes, I am. Will you still accept me if I get the mouth herpes? Letters are the windows to your heart. Write a letter to her with the love letter set. It will let you write letters, so write good love letters, except for when you're you. When your heart gets a little stronger, I'll let you use it. For now, we have confiscated it because you suck.
Yeah.
Yes, rules of the universe and long life. Nah. Rules of love 3. Okay, 6. No.
No. No. Just no.
I don't know if she's saying no to accepting me with the mouth herpes.
I don't know what she's saying.
Or if she's saying no to posting it on Twitter.
Real one to love, you need a large D.
Yes.
Yes, PK.
You'll find out many useful things. Here, I will give you a useful item to be friendly with people. Oh god, I'm worried. Here you go.
Your card.
My card. I can give people my card. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I really am a professional prostitute. Oh, yeah. This will help me look. People.
Oh, my God. I totally just. Oh, my God.
Twitter, go ahead. Mouth herpes, no. Come on, Kel. You can forgive it. Please. I swear to God, I'll, like, fucking sand my lips if I have to. we're like those plastic lips. People. What? This misspelling is so... Just... Oh. Oh, God, that
here's,
type.
Here's my card. I kissed a few guys.
Oh, my God.
I love the stream. I'm
it's
so
amazing. This is amazing.
Brandon, I'm so glad you're streaming this.
I hate myself, but I'm so glad I'm doing this.
Do you hate me?
No, I hate myself. I hate myself. Not you. You're fine. You're fine.
Yay!
So,
here's
okay.
My card. It still says money. Lol. No hard worker. He's
okay.
A hard worker.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm doing fine, sort of. Grown-ups have their own issues. My colleague wants to consult me with me about something. We are meeting at the park on the other side of town.
Oh, you fix the button then. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Alright. This is... I can't even!
What?
The crosswalk button is broken.
Huh. All right, people are gonna get murdered if they're not without that button. I mean, like little biddies on the little Zimmer frames. They'll be like, oh, this button's not working.
Oh God! Here's my card. I have mouth herpes. God damn it! Here's my card. I kissed a few people. That's basically what it is.
It is.
Hey, here's my call. Here's my card. I kiss people for money.
Yeah. I'm a kiss prostitute.
Here's my card. I kiss people and break the universe.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, you literally go to space.
You literally go into space by kissing people. We do a lot of underground work, mail delivery, plumbing work, fitting gas pipes. You could say that we do all the chores here in this town. So what button are you talking about anyway? I don't know what you're referring to with a button.
The crosswalk button.
How do we do that? How do we fix that?
He's doing it right now.
Oh, okay. They're fixing it.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, look. There's a penis in this thing.
Oh, my
God. I'm sorry. That was bad. I'm sorry.
Kelly says, I collect light bulbs for a living. That's a more respectable fucking job than I have, apparently. Oh my God, this is... Well, he does have a light bulb on his head, so...
No, it's a brush, actually, I think.
I like to think of it as a light bulb.
Say bye. You know what it might be? It might be a dick.
I doubt it. I don't think dicks are that... shifty. Meh. In color.
Shifty.
Never say sorry.
Six.
It's a sign of weakness.
Yeah?
Okay.
Right, you want to go and get the, you want to go and get Mr. Music Box. You may as well wait.
Yeah, I guess.
That's an illusion sound stream. I'm sorry.
You assume a lot about how much of a lady Lottie is.
Sorry. Hey, you go back. Are you doing a victory circle thing?
Yes, I'm doing a victory lap.
Victory lap. You may as well wait. You wait near the bin. Wait near the bin. The bin. There you go. Right? No. No. He will crush you. Like, into small pieces. He will stand all... People in this game don't care if you're in the way or not.
Okay, so is this good?
Yes, that is good.
Okay. He will literally crush me.
Big D.
I thought I fell over for no reason there.
Here's
my car. I've never killed someone because I'm a shiner. Damn, I hit myself close. Don't worry, you're hitting close to home for me too.
There's a cat there. Hey, cat.
There's a cat. I'm going to interact with the cat. I don't want to interact with the trash can. Fuck the trash can. Don't actually fuck the... Oh my God, the cat!
I only know her from hearing her on stream, so until proven otherwise, she is a lady in my mind. Aww.
Okay.
I am a lady. I'm the ladiest of ladies.
She's you certainly are a sort of lady.
No,
you're a lady. You're lady enough. Okay.
Yay. Alright, wait. You wanna wait till he finishes his song? He's gonna write a little song for you, Brandon.
Oh yay.
You can go forward a little bit. Sneak, boy. Boy, sneak. There you go. You're fine there. You got a good kissing angle right there. Just plonk it on his nose. There you go. Plonk it on his nose.
On his fucking nose. Oh my God. It's actually... Oh my God! Directly on the nose.
No. No, 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 Kelly, no, 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 no.
Good day, Mr. Mesa. Okay, do that. And of course, there's my money.
120Z.
Well, at least he paid out more.
I know, right? Oh, you'll see some other ones. They'll pay you really big.
Anyway, anything else I have to do?
Let me have a look. You can't do that when you missed that one. What time is it in game?
It's like just past 6.
Why are you kissing old men? Because we have to.
What?
We have to kiss old men.
Okay, where do I gotta go?
I was just reading the chat. I guess that's it for now. I can't really think of any others, because, like, you're still quite weak. Sorry to say, Brandon.
I'm the weakest pimp.
You're the weakest pimp ever. Oh, damn,
okay, so right. Say hail, neighbors.
Stop it. Stop it, I will scold
you. God damn it, shut up, EDF. I have some decency. You want to talk, sit right there. I never see his face, do I?
Coming from a person that minutes earlier was throwing big D, it's not my fault. Stop denying I was low. Stop denying everyone's love, bloody god. I'm not denying love.
Okay, so I was able to sit down finally.
Boy, go sleep. It's past your bedtime.
Okay.
You got some kissing to do. You got some prostituting to do tomorrow. He's not gonna give you money. You're poor.
I'm making
Dad
more.
Dad doesn't love you.
Are you going to bed?
Yeah.
You sound really shocked about that.
I know, right? Your dad's very proud of you that you're a prostitute. I'm not denying anyone.
Everyone is talking about lip dick. I'm so worried about my son's reputation that I can't sleep. Let's see. Today, lip dick kissed. Mr. Retired Bucket.
Yes.
I kissed Mr. Bucket.
You kissed an old man. You kissed like 2 old men, dude.
I know. I don't know what the fuck is up with my day. Lottie.
What?
Note the chat.
Why?
Never mind. Mr. Music Box. Did he? Lover's Tree. Lover's Tree. I hate my... Oh my god. I've kissed more than... For the first time again?
Oh, it's always gonna say the first time.
Why?
Because it's your dad. He has a brain of a goldfish.
What the fuck? God damn it. Level 3. I have become a pompous boy. I've become a pompous boy. Oh, boy. Get a brain early to continue your tickle work. Oh my god. You make an excellent...
You got work to do, Brandon. You got work to do.
I've got hard work.
You got all the hard work.
God damn it. What am I doing? What am I even doing? Alright, I see. Alright, okay. Good night, Liptic. Level 12 hard skills. My intense hearting skills.
Heart. You gotta get a heart on. You get it.
I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying, and I'm just gonna be like, I approve, and yet I don't. Which life was collecting kisses? I would have been a millionaire kitty. Which life was collecting kisses? I would be broke right now. Cal? Cal, would you be my first kiss?
Aww.
Please?
Aww.
She's gonna say no. I know she's gonna say no. It's Cal. It's like Hellfather.
Shut up! Stop it!
That's what he's doing! Look, his outfit really does not help.
I'm so hard right now.
I'm trying to like sit down, but it won't let me. Thank you. Read the paper. Listen, well, Liptic, you can
Dad's
find
not
the.
Not gonna give you any money. He's broke.
I'm just reading the paper. I'm sorry. She said no. I told you. I told you.
What? Oh.
The meanest. She's so cruel.
Trying to think what's the best kiss to do next, because we need to get
I just need to let this out. I'm doing tricks for money. My girlfriend doesn't like me, and the worst part is I never learned to read. I'm just kidding.
Is that a quote from something?
Kind of, sort of, not really. The last part kind of is, actually.
Okay. Right, we need to move the rock, so we need to also make you more,
I need to be more presentable and less in gray fucking outfit. Why am I outfit gray? Please tell me I can change this. Okay, so it's currently 9:30. What do we do?
We do... Fuck, what do we do? Pause it.
We do
pause
def-
the game. Pause the game.
How?
Open the inventory.
I didn't know that I paused it.
Yeah, pause the time. I'm also gonna read the chat in a second anyway.
Yeah,
I'm not
she's had her first kiss like forever ago.
Who?
Kel.
Kelly.
Yeah. Oh, I've never had a first kiss. So. Yeah.
I had my first kiss like 2 years ago. Mm. Yeah.
As a person who has had a grand total of 5 girlfriends and has never gotten a kiss, I am quite literally the most pathetic man alive.
I've only ever had one boyfriend, and it didn't go well.
You have a higher net worth than I do, at least.
Oh, he was a total douche.
Oh, well, I'm willing to not deny that, because from what I've heard, he kind of is, but yeah.
Yeah, he was a total douche. Let's not go into that. This is a happy stream.
This is a happy stream about prostitution.
But yeah, I'll read the chat in a sec, because I'm also reading the guide at the same time, so, yeah. So I'm, like, trying to keep up.
Kelly said, you didn't save yourself for me, Lottie?
No, I don't think I knew you, like, I don't think I knew you that long ago, anyway. But still...
She, oh my god.
I don't know.
Well, that's
really
not entirely wrong, but let's be honest. We all have a little bit of slut inside of us.
I don't.
We all have a little bit of slut
I
inside
don't.
Of
us. Right, you've done a Neon Lady, you've done Mr. Music Box, you've done Apollo, you've done Retired Bucket. Right, the next one you can do that's early in the morning is... You can do... Nothing. No, you can do something. I'm trying to think. Hang on.
The Big Gay Dance?
What?
It's a reference. A really bad reference. It's a Brawlatons reference. It's an old Kirby. Yes. Is that really that shocking?
What? What's going on?
That I've had like 5 girlfriends? Well,
I don't know much about like relationships and stuff.
Relationships.
Yeah, that's what they are. Pretty much.
I'm gonna be honest. That's kind of true. But I'm a slut for Waluigi. That is the best quote ever.
Like, you've done Onion Lady. Done Mr. Music Box. You've done Apollo. You've done Retired Bucket. The next one I can think of you can do is Champ, which is at 2.
Okay.
Or I'm trying to look for the ones that are earlier, but I don't think there are any. The only early one I can think of is Jam Track, and that's at the park.
Okay, so over to the north?
No, it's the place where you cross over. Yeah, back. Back, dude. Right, let's have a look at the chatty chat. I don't know how far I'm going to have to go back, because I don't know how fast it's been going.
Is the button working?
And also, I think my chat's been... crazy again as well, so I don't know if I missed
the
stuff.
Button is working.
Yeah, the button. Oh, wait, there might be a cutscene too when you get over.
I
The earliest message I can see is get up bright and early to continue your gigolo work. And then 6 says, P.S. I'm starting to get annoying and it's not fun anymore. Let me know.
Yeah, yeah. They've been messaging nonstop. Like, for example, Kelly says, can I see your slutty side tonight, Lottie?
I'm not a slut. But I think my Skype's been acting up again. Not my Skype, my Twitch.
Yeah.
I think I may have missed a few messages.
I'll keep an eye on Twitch.
So if there's been any messages that I've missed, please write them again. Wish life was collecting kisses. I would have been a millionaire. Yeah, you've read that one, Brandon.
Hmm.
Or do you use it on the stream? But she started reading the chat, didn't she? I don't know what that's about. What's that about? I don't know. I don't know what it's about. I'll try and read chat as much as possible. Like, when it's not being stupid. That's 6. Since you're not denying love when they go on a date, 6, let's do a Skype date. I'm worried to do Skype, but not date. I'm kind of not in the dating scene at the moment since, like I said before, my last relationship didn't go too well, so I'm not really looking for a relationship right now. Sorry. I'm sorry.
This just became a really uncomfortable stream.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Don't
worry. I feel so bad now. I feel so bad, but...
Okay, so
Skype,
I'm
I can do... I'm just talking Skype, I guess. I don't know.
So I'm at the park.
Yeah, you want to wait for Jump Track. He'll come out at 12:15.
Okay. Okay, well, this is...
You're not annoying. You're not annoying. Honestly, don't worry, dude. You're not annoying. I guess that makes sense now. Why you said I'm not reading the chat. Yeah, that's why my chat broke, I guess.
Say Kale, Swinset.
Shut up.
Say Kale, ball thing. I don't actually know how to respond to that. I have a bench.
No, boo picks. What the fuck? No.
Fucking hell.
Jesus.
Only if we get one of you, Kale.
No to that full stop.
I'm on a slide.
Oh, just shit! No! You don't want to do that! No, Brandon, you just made a big mistake.
So apparently, my character is so stupid, he cannot even slide!
Everything in that park will hurt you. Don't
everything?!
Yes!
He is too stupid to play!
Don't go on the globe. There's a warning, you know. Go to the entrance a sec.
There wasn't for the slide.
Go to the entrance for the park. See that sign that read it? Read. I want you to read it.
Tokyo. Danger. Play with caution. My character. Kelly said, so if I send mine, I get Lottie's tempting.
Oh. Fucking hell.
We can't make any promises, but.
This is an uncomfortable stream now. No!
We can't make any promises, but...
Brandon, shut up!
Oh, God, okay. Do not use the facilities in this park. The turning globe is especially dangerous. It is 4 times more dangerous than the swings. Many people get injured every year. Everyone is basically unable to fucking play anything. And, hi there, who the fuck are you?
50% joke, 50% forgot, yes, and why not?
So, what do I do here?
I'm gonna need to stop reading chat for a sec because I'm gonna have to. Gonna have to guide you here, buddy. Fuck. You wanna. You know those.
No,
things?
I don't have those sort of pictures. Jesus! Accusing
me. Seriously, what the fuck is going on?
No. I
the chat has gone wild.
It's fitting that that's actually... Okay, I'm not gonna say.
No, say it. You say it right now, dude.
That sounds like, okay, it is in the U.S., and that's... And I've, like, watching Comedy Central early in the morning has made it clear that there is a TV show. There's like a fucking DVDs and VCR sets called Girls Gone Wild. So the chat has indeed gone wild, indeed. and it's typically girls thrown out of the top, stuff like that. That's typical shit. At least that's what I've heard. I never bought one, so yeah.
I think with this one, we may have to come back to this tomorrow in game time, because with this one, it's a bit difficult. You see those little things on the floor?
The crevices?
Yeah, those are train stations.
Oh, okay.
So one of them is, like, each one of them has a station in Japan. So one of them is Osaka, which is the one he starts at. No, he starts at Kobe, which is the one he starts at. Then he goes to Osaka. Then it's Kyoto. Then Nagoya. And then Yokohama. And then Tokyo, which is the exit. So the ones in between. So we've got Osaka, which is the one near the circle. No, next to the swings, sorry. There's one next to the swings. Then Kyoto is the one next to the circle. So you want to lead him. You want to, like, go near him and lead him.
Okay.
Don't press anything. I'm just, like...
I didn't press X. I just walked toward him.
Just... All right, be careful. Just sneak towards him. All right, now you want... Right, now you can walk normally. And then go towards the swings where that train station is. Don't press X on that globe, because you will die.
Come on.
When he says something, all right, then go towards the circle. The one higher up now, the one that's higher up. Then I think we may have done this right. You have to start again. Okay, he's gone. Right. So look at the ground and look at all the stations and then memorize them. That's what you need to do. And then you'll have to do that tomorrow. That one's Kobe.
Here.
That's Osaka.
And then
Then that one is Kyoto.
Okay.
Then next to it is Nagoya.
So I have to go here next?
Yeah, then Yokohama is the one south of the circle, and then you have to go to then Tokyo, which is that one.
Okay.
And you have to make sure he says each station as well.
He didn't. He said none of them.
Oh, it's a bit hard this. Sometimes it's a bit... Yeah. Also, Brenda... Be a man, start lying. You've seen him. No. Why is this a thing?
What?
I don't even know what's going on anymore.
In the chat.
EDF. I took a year of meeting girls to meet Jess. I was like, I want a girlfriend, so I kept meeting girls from MySpace until I met a Jess, and that was a fact about me.
I don't think MySpace is the best place. Never mind. Anyway.
Nice.
I guess I should head back across.
Yeah, for me, when I met my ex-boyfriend, it was through a friend, for one of my friends on Facebook, who was in, like, a group chat, and then started talking, and then...
Oh, spiders are fun.
And then play games, and that was fun, and then it just turned into a huge dick. Yep, that's my story.
Yay,
Huge spider. They'll be coming up
soon. Not fond of them.
Yay, it all worked out. So I do remember a very weird meeting I had, though. Is that with Jess?
I'm just gonna heal up real quick.
What was the first meeting? Oh, don't use a thing. You don't have to. Just go home.
I'll go home and talk to Dad, I guess.
Go and sleep. You don't have to talk to him every night. You just go and sleep, because he'll just be there. He's always got his head stuck in that newspaper.
I admit, I am getting a little bit bored. A little bit.
No.
This game is, like, surprisingly, like.
It does get.
It gets redundant.
It does get a bit redundant, but, like, it's not too bad. But, like, let's do at least one more day. I want to try.
I don't mind one more day. No, it's fine. I can handle some more. But, like, we have like an hour and a half, maybe.
We're doing it till midnight my time, so I guess we could do. I guess, if you want to switch games, I guess you could do Overwatch if you want.
Oh yeah, we could actually.
Cause I want to play some Overwatch too.
Yeah, Overwatch would be fun. We were playing Overwatch earlier too, so that's actually kind of funny. And then we're gonna be playing Overwatch after that, and then it's just gonna be a big barrage of Overwatch.
Yeah.
Cause you know, okay, today Elliptic kissed. What? No one. I'm so disappointed.
Wow.
I'm going to cry. You must try harder tomorrow. Good night,
yeah.
Liptic.
It's...
I'm such a terrible son.
No. Overwatch!
Overwatch.
Overwatch!
Overwatch!
Overwatch.
Just Overwatch over and over.
Overwatch.
Okay, Plakel, do you mind not spamming the...
Yeah.
Okay,
we get the gist. It's Overwatch.
Yeah, Overwatch is good. I'm just, you know.
Damn it, Kel.
I don't want to play like I think it'll just be. Oh. I don't know how many people. I don't want to have too many people in the stream though for the Overwatch. You know.
Mhm.
I don't know. I'll keep it like two or three people, like me, you, and someone else maybe.
Mhm.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Teacher at local junior high, Dan Yamada. Oh, that guy who was, like, in the poll. Wait, what?
Yeah.
It's missing. Let's see. Mr. Yamada was born in the town famous for soccer. He was a member of the junior national team. And his hobby was soccer.
Shocker soccer.
What has the world come to? I don't fucking know.
Pick me, you slut. That's what Kelly said.
I mean, I could. I could. I didn't mean to sit back down, motherfuck!
Pick Kel. I can just stream earlier if you want.
No, I don't mind streaming the first bit of Overwatch, but like... The second bit of Overwatch can be good, is all yours, trust me. And you're probably...
Alright, Six. Thanks for stopping by. See you.
Yeah. Later.
Right. Let's try and do drum track again.
Okay, so,
Well, we could do... Hang on, pause the game 1 second, please. And I'll... I'm having a look at this guide. What we want to do is...
Okay, so, okay. Red alert, Kelly has bear ears.
Random.
No, she said she has bear ears instead of the sky.
That's random, though. Yeah, sure, lad. You just give me your Skype, and I'll add you.
Ed.
Huh.
I misread that, and I took it as something completely different and kind of uncomfortable. That was weird. No, it's nothing.
Trying to think... Right, moving the rock, that's what we're on. Trying to move the rock. Blah blah blah. Crosswalk. It will work this time. You cross the street once you enter the park. You'll see the same as it. Right. Go to the park because it should activate a cutscene.
Okay. Seriously, if there are really big creeps, I'll take care of that. And no cutscene.
Huh.
Maybe it was referring to the last time we went in, when there was the cutscene then?
Oh, yeah, I'm dumb.
I guess I'm just gonna wait here until that thing happens.
Yeah, just wait for a jump trap. Once you enter the park, you'll see as soon as you go home, sleep. When you wake up, don't see what you see. Read the paper, leave your house, walk through a tunnel. You might as well go straight out of the exit tunnel, cross a small bridge. Oh, you want to go across a small bridge after that. Right, we'll do that after jump track.
Okay. I must be a sneaky bastard.
Right, so do you know how to do it now?
Kind of, sort of, like, from here to here. To here to here.
Yes.
To here to
But you
here.
want to go sort of slowly, because, like, you want Jamchart to follow you.
Yeah.
Because he's a bit of a deek.
I can tell.
Yeah. I really want to stream this game on my own channel at some point.
Oh, yeah, sure. I mean, it could work. I mean, you have the
But
means
it.
to.
I have the means to, but my computer can't
Did he
handle
actually have
it.
to say something on the first track? I'm wondering.
He'll say Kobe.
No, I
And
mean,
then
like,
he'll
on
and
this
then
one, on the one that he starts with.
like he'll just like he'll just it,
Or will he just start following me?
he'll start following you and then he should like say Kobe, I think. But as
Alright.
long as he's following you should be fine. And you want to be fast when you kiss him too. All right, go. Get up. Get up. Right. Okay. Right. Up. Right. No, go to the go. Yeah, go down there. Down there. Right. Then go to thingy.
It's not saying anything.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
Still not saying anything. What? You just.
Right.
What are you doing?
Right.
Ow!
No. Okay, leave him.
I
Leave him
thought
be.
maybe I had to talk to him or something because he's
No,
just standing there now.
you don't have to. It's weird. It's really weird. So just leave him. Just leave him be. Like it doesn't say it. It just says it in this weird voice. It just like mutters it, kinda. Hey, PK.
Hey.
Yeah, just leave him. Well, we'll continue the story, and we can always, if we ever stream this game, I guess we can come back to it.
Yeah, true.
Cause like I said, this game is fun once you get like it is difficult. It is really difficult, and it's just weird. It is just a weird game.
Yeah, true. I can barely hear like anything from it though.
Okay, all right.
What's
Oh
what?
wait. Oh,
What?
hang on. You got Champ coming out, right? You want to be careful around him, right? Just sneak up to him very carefully. Sneak up to him, and then Viva, just run, run, run. Okay, don't.
Damn it, no!
Okay, right. Be careful. Right, just careful, careful, careful. Right, he should. When he does that combo, wombo combo, yeah, just.
Gotcha.
Yeah, there you go. Hey, we got one.
Okay, so I've now officially kissed into a pale anorexic boxer.
Pretty much, yeah.
This is really weird.
I know. I know. I know.
The lips still creep me out.
The tumor lips.
Yes. I think I killed him. From the way his mouth is looking, it looks like I killed him for a second.
He probably is slightly dead on the inside. Right,
Yeah.
go across the bridge, like at the other end of town.
I should probably eat something.
That too. Eat.
Yeah, I'm stupid.
No, you're not. Like sometimes, like in some games, it does say
I know I
use.
that's but I've eaten before, so I should know. I just
Oh,
kind
don't
of.
worry about it. I've done that.
All right.
So have we moved on from relationship talk?
Kinda, sort of ish.
Pretty much.
I hope
If
I'm.
you want, to add anything onto it, feel free, I guess.
I mean, granted,
I guess. I guess like this has been the perfect
I mean, I'm gonna
game
be
to.
honest. Parts of it made me a little bit uncomfortable, but that's just me and
Oh
monkey
yeah,
guys
right.
here.
Policeman. That's a shop there too, if you want to buy some stuff, but you don't need to.
Nah.
And then you can. There's other people
Don't I
there.
have to
Like
go to
that's.
Turtle Bath or something?
That's a bit later. That you have to do that for kisses, and he doesn't open till 6 p.m. anyway. But since we're kind of weak anyway, we'll be yeah.
Okay,
Yeah,
where
we.
should I go?
Up. There's a bridge.
Another one? Okay.
Yep. There's a bridge, and then Daniel will be like, "Yo, bitches, what up?"
I'm hi.
You kid, you're listening now to our conversation in park. Our grown-ups have to make a living. Your health insurance, social security, residence tax. They keep going up every year. My life gets harder. A kid like you would never understand. Stop lecturing and pay me. Pay my salary.
Okay, then.
Right now, we want to go to... Right, go back to the train station.
Okay. Wait. Oh, okay, so I have to, like, go all the way back down.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, it's okay.
And the things you have to do to progress the story. Eh. Like, if... After this bit, after we've, like, cleared the rock, we can go to a new area. Yo, bitches, what up? Bloody 2016. Yay.
Yay.
I finally been quoted.
Congratulations. There's something up with that fucking Sig Hail fountain. Okay.
It's a penis fountain. No, I'm just kidding. There you go. All right, now we can progress the story.
Found a letter.
Read it. No.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Forget about it. It's just...
Forget about it. You know, you'd figured you'd pick it up. Dear Mr. Michio Suzuki, please forgive me for leaving you. I can't live without my salary.
Did
goodbye.
Did you just say loving you? Curse me for loving you. That sounds weird. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's alright. The school didn't pay my salary. They don't care about me. Suzuki. I hate Suzuki.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Mr. Suzuki Senpai. Yamada-chan. Don't do anything stupid.
No.
So are you two like a thing?
No.
Okay. Just wondering.
No.
Electricity, gas, water. This morning they stopped everything.
No.
It's all your fault, Mr. Suzuki. But I can't do anything about it. Time to say goodbye. I decided not to die. I'm leaving the school. I'll take this as my severance pay. Was he going to take the rock?
Ever. He's going to hit the rock with his head. Sort of. No, he's going to kick it. It's like a fucking football.
Oh, God. Why did you start playing dirty?
What did I do? Oh, God. I really don't. Yeah, he's just like nothing to him.
Kelly says she won't accept me. Oh.
Mhm.
Oh.
Now, if we go to sleep. And we can actually go on the train, so if you want to do that, we can do that if you want to. If you want to explore another area. It's up to you!
I don't know.
This is a chapter. This is the end of the chapter. At least we completed one chapter.
Yeah, true.
And we can always play the game at another point.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes this game is okay in short bursts. And like, how long have we been streaming for so far?
Like a grand total of hour and a half.
That's not too bad.
Like, not taking into consideration, like, all the downtime because of the stream key issues.
Yeah. But, yeah, that's pretty okay, though. An hour and a half. But boobs, what?
I'll have you know that my man boobs are fantastic.
Brandon will, along with many others, there's other fish in the sea. Don't worry, I'm like a relationship Gandhi. Okay.
I don't think that's...
I don't know.
Does that mean you're an anorexic Indian?
Preaching to the choir.
There's something new in the paper. Okay. According to the paper, the rock incident is over and the trains are running. However, the love letter set was stolen from the house of Michio Suzuki, 45.
Oh yeah, you'll want to save as well. Before we finish
how
off.
How the fuck do I save?
The bathroom behind Dad.
Oh yay! It's like the it's like fucking Dead Rising where I take a piss to save.
Pretty much. That's... Oh, and the picture changes as well, which is pretty awesome. Oh, have you not saved at all on this session?
No, I haven't.
Dude, you are fucking lucky. I'll tell you that for free. You're lucky because if you don't save frequently and you die, and this game, you know, anything can pretty much kill you. It's not like Dark Souls. It's pretty much anything else will kill you. And there's not monsters in it. It's just weird things. Yeah, you'll want to save, dude.
Probably a good idea.
And look at that picture. Look at that glorious picture.
That is certainly a picture.
Yeah, all the pictures change as well, which is funny. But yeah. Okay. We're heading out. Alright, so you wanna... Oh, you wanna sleep as well, dude.
You know, that's probably a good idea, considering my health.
You'll wanna sleep. And you might be able to level up, too.
I got, like, one. Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm going to bed the moment I wake up. Good night.
Alright, EDF, see ya. I am still signing as a 5-day gamer, so I'll have to change out after this.
Yeah. Champ? He did. I'm like losing the enthusiasm for saying this over and over again.
I know, it's the same thing over and over for that.
5 times in his whole life. He could do better. Keep trying and become a man with a strong heart and a big dick. Next goal is one kisses.
One kisses. I say, alright, okay. Thank you, love his tree, love his tree. Alright. Save, and then we'll end it off, and then we'll play Overwatch. If you want.
Yeah, it sounds good. Like, once I save?
Yep.
Okay, that sounds fine. Oh, boy. The Hail bathroom. That's what it looks like to me.
I know.
Okay. Fuck. Okay. Think we're good.
We're good.
Okay. Anyway.
Time for Overwatch.
Time for Overwatch indeed. I am wiped the fuck out. Okay. I'm actually going to take a second to go grab a drink. We're playing on European server, by the way, Lottie, just so you know.
All right, sweet.
Okay, I will be
That's
back
so,
so I can
better.
Get a drink, and then I will add, I guess, Kel to the call.
Sure.
Okay, be back.
All right. Oh shit, I got an update. I has update. No. All right, chat. How is everyone? PK, I do not see you on my friends list. I had to do the other day. I don't know if it's like battle.net being weird. I'll try and re-add you, though.
Okay, I'm back.
Alright, I have a slight update, so you start, and then I'll hop in once this update's done.
Okay then, that sounds good. Is there, like, a new update, the update just started happening?
It was happening before when I signed in, but I didn't get the chance to thingy.
Okay, alright.
I didn't see it. I didn't see the new map reveal. It came out tonight. Shit, where is that stuff? Send me a link. Try and add you when I get a chance. All right.
Okay. I messaged Lottie, not Lottie, fucking Lottie. Kel.
Hi,
and
Lottie.
Asked her if she's up to join the call on Overwatch.
Alright.
I have literally surprisingly no friends on Overwatch right now.
Not me.
On Overwatch immediately right now.
Oh, okay. I have only you.
Yeah.
I only have you.
Yeah.
I'll give you... It's post-war Germany. Oh! The new map! Cool.
Oh, really? Interesting. It's a very interesting style look of it to it. Like, it's a very castle-y look. I can dig a new map. I can get behind new maps.
PK, I will. I'll give you. Should I give you my thing?
All right.
The name, because I told you the name, but I didn't tell you the numbers for it. And now I'm on battle.net, I could just give it to you right there and then.
And now I should probably put Overwatch instead of the PSX, so, Overwatch.
Alright, bye, ADF. Because, yeah.
Later, ADF. Kel's not responding, so,
Maybe she went to do stuff?
She may have gone AFK, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright, here is mine.
I still want to get that extremely British Tracer skin.
I want the extremely British Tracer thing.
Yeah, like the fucking
okay.
Union
it's
Jack
okay.
cape.
You can like write it down on your phone or something, I guess.
Yeah, true.
There it is. Oh yeah, I'm on 5daygamers10 thing as well.
Ja. Let's see here.
Alright, sure. I'll Skype at you now, because I'm on Skype. I have Skype available. There we go.
Alright.
Because I'm right on it right now. Because I'm not signed in on Steam yet.
Yeah, like if whenever you're ready, like if Kel did a message back, we'll just go ahead and start playing, and like if she messages later,
awesome.
Yeah, we should be fine. She'll understand. I hope maybe.
She will.
Yeah.
All right.
If anything, she'll be more mad at you, more mad at me than at you.
Why would she be mad anyway?
I don't know, for leaving her out or something. I don't know.
Nah, we're not leaving her out.
Nah. Well, I don't know, she may see.
And plus, like, we got like how many hours of Overwatch now? We got so many hours.
I know.
I'm so hyped.
Yeah. Anyway, how's that download progress?
It's done, but I need to turn my second screen back on. I need to turn my TV back on so I can have my second screen because I need to see chat.
Okay. I also have chat up on there.
Oh, so I know PK, you've got that skill. I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous.
Yep.
I don't even have it on console, man. I have both Overwatch and PC on console.
Overwatch and PC on console. Overwatch and PC on console.
Yeah.
That
yeah.
sentence does not make sense.
Overwatch for PC. And console. There we go.
Okay, there you go. You're good.
I got there.
You got it eventually.
I'm so dumb.
It's okay.
I'm so dumb.
It happens to the best of us.
I'm so dumb sometimes.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh man.
Oh my. A little bit tired today.
So,
I don't know
what about
why. I
you?
woke up at a fairly normal time of like 8 a.m.
The one thing I really want to get as well at some point is a proper external keyboard because I have a laptop and I can't play with well on it, so I have to use
Yeah.
a controller,
Alright.
which sucks.
Ah, well.
And I'm so glad we're on European servers as well, because like European
You work
servers.
with what you got. You work with what you got.
Yeah, though I am kind of used to, playing with a controller anyway, because I use
Are you on the
PS4.
menu already?
I'm on the menu. It's just entering the game.
Okay, just let me know when you're in the
All
game.
right, add me, bro.
You are added, bruh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the you got the. I've got. This like which is like
You got
the
the bicycle one for D.Va, and I got the tracer running one.
nice.
Nice, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's play quick play.
Let's do a quick play.
Yep. 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 It's made a time of 41 seconds. Yeah, I wonder what's been made, like, the amount of time required to actually play the game takes so long recently. So, like,
I've been
back when it
having that.
first.
I've been having that too.
Yeah, like, because, like, until recently, I, like, until, like, fairly recently. Yeah, like, that worked pretty fast. But typically, recently, it's been more, like, longer wait time. Sometimes upwards of a minute, maybe 2 minutes.
I
And
know,
like
I've been having that
comparison
too.
to the
Too.
not only the beta, but also like the early times when the game early time when the game was available.
I think it just depends who's online at the time. I guess like how many players are on.
I guess, yeah, that could be it.
Like.
I'm gonna play as my current like character that I've been trying to learn more.
I'm gonna play as Lucio. Oh,
Nice.
I have a legendary skin for Lucio too.
Oh, nice. Why do we have two Torbjorns? Why do
Because.
we have two Torbjorns?
Quick play, dude. It's quick play.
I know, but
Oh, yay! We have the same icon!
Sharkbait
Yay!
muhaha.
Shabri hoo-ha! Oh, shit. Wrong thing.
I love that.
Shabri hoo-ha-ha.
I love that. I really do. I love the skin.
Oh, that's a Shabri hoo-ha-ha one?
Yep. You
Oh
see
my
it?
god. Yeah, I see it, dude.
It's just
Oh,
Sharkbait
I'm so
skin.
happy. Do you like my skin too?
Oh yeah, your skin looks like a hockey player. It looks pretty cool.
Yeah, see, I can't remember which one it's called. Maybe it's called
I
a
don't remember, but I'm sure it's a pretty cool name.
I think it's like, I can't remember it at all. I wonder if I'm close to leveling up. I wonder if I'll get to level up in this.
Let me check if I'm pretty close. I'm like halfway.
Hiccup, sorry.
It's cool, it's cool.
Sorry.
It's fine, it's fine.
Hashtag professional stream.
Hashtag the most professional. Hi there, Tracer! Tracer's already dead. Oh god, you're the fucking May!
I got you covered, dude.
Oh, thanks, dude. I have to. Okay, so, apparently that second kill kit. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, I nearly got the re. I nearly got the Mercy. Where's that Widowmaker? Oh fuck me! I got their Lucio. Oh god.
Oh
Oops.
shit, oh shit, backing up, backing up, backing up,
Okay.
backing up, backing up, backing up, backing up. I have to back up a bit because
Oh
of
shit. Help
thingy.
me. Oh god.
I'm
Oh
trying, I'm
shit.
trying, I'm trying again.
Ah.
Sorry.
I think yeah, Widowmaker got me. Widowmaker's up on top of the of the boxes, so be
Yeah,
careful.
I see her. Trying to keep her. Like, I can't really do much at the moment.
Oh, Kelly donated 5 pounds. Thank you very much.
Nice! Thanks, Kelly!
Also, feel free to hop onto Overwatch, like whenever
Yeah, join us!
when I am free to, like, and when I see like you're online, just, you know, I will certainly invite you. All right, I'm like almost to my ultimate actually, like I'm 80% there.
Alright, where are people? I need to heal people. Seriously. Oh shit.
Hi there, May. Okay, took out May.
Pump up the volume.
Yeah. Hey there, Widowmaker!
Grab the Widowmaker.
I grabbed her. Oh god, no, Reinhardt! No! No way! Ah, damn it. Got the Reinhardt. Oh damn it, I didn't get the Widowmaker. Hey there. Hey, what's up? Shit. I didn't really do as much as I'd like, but I knocked a couple of them back. Okay. It's got some heals in there.
There you go. Oh yeah, forget Widowmaker.
Kel won Mega Dimension Neptunia.
Oh nice.
Congratulations, and that technically means also never mind.
What?
Oh fuck. Fuck. Hi there! Yoink! Oh god, I'm down. Okay.
Is
Kelly on? Alright, I'm inviting Kel.
I invited
you, Kel, and okay, I guess I'll press Y now. Player is already in group. Fucking hell. I'm glad I
started spectating.
Yeah, I saw. She asked to join, and I invited her at the exact same time, I think.
I think so, yeah.
I was apparently on fire for about two seconds.
I got gold for healing, sweet.
I'm gold for objective kills and silver for regular kills.
I'm a good Lucio, yay!
Let's see what I can do here. Hi there, Widowmaker! Oh, nice, I got her. I got Widowmaker. Oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna get some heals in.
I'm coming round.
Break him back! Oh, I got one of them too. I got the Lucio. Alright, come on.
Try not to stay in the middle so I can, like, heal you all.
Alright, speaking of heals,
Oh shit, no. Oh.
Oh shit, okay. Probably should have. Okay. Four fought. Oh god, help me! Oh, damn it.
Oh, I get it.
DK, just let her have it, please. Like, just let her have it. She will actually cut. I know, Kel. She will actually cut you.
Yeah.
She already put in the money. She will feel like it was wasted. Well, not really wasted, because it is towards charity, but, you know. Aha! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, that didn't work, no!
Oh, what?
That's bullshit! Oh, that was a load of bull. And she got everyone, too. Oh, damn, okay. We need to push up fast. Thank you for the speed boost.
No problem.
I need to pull them off that point, god damn it.
Oh, shit, they're flanking around the divas anyway.
Okay, took out the Reinhardt.
Oh shit.
Got the D.Va up here! Fuck you, D.Va! Fuck you!
They're
revived. Oh, dicks. I significantly regret this. Oh god, this is weird! Oh damn it,
no.
They made it. Oh, fuck off. Okay, so I got one of them. Mil tank, and such and such and such, and take that. Ah, fuck, I'm frozen. Ah, god damn it, stop freezing me! Douchebag! No, I'm just really annoyed by that. Because she kept freezing me. Over and over and over, and it really sucked.
Okay, I'm dumb.
You're not that dumb, trust me.
I'm dumb, I want to.
Oh, speaking of dumb, hello, D.Va. D.Va's running around the Mercy. Oh, motherfuck. Okay, got the Mercy. Got you. Okay, ah, damn it, I wasn't able to get in cover fast enough. I've been able to get in cover fast enough. Can't watch the stream while playing, add me to the call. Yeah, I will.
Oh shit.
Okay, I added Kel to the call.
Awesome. Oh, god, it tapped me out! No! It tapped me out!
Oh no, I'm sorry! Damn it! No! They made it to the point again. God damn it. Kill them! Kill them all!
Oh, Jesus Christ in heaven.
I'm sorry! It tabbed her out, like, when I added you to the call. Ah, shit, okay, I'm taking a late chip damage. I got trapped.
Don't worry.
Mill tank, motherfucker!
I got this chat on the opposite screen.
Oh,
so
god damn it, okay.
Instantly. If I'm not stupid.
Okay,
Tuck that chair in and get comfortable, motherfucker's gonna be here for a while.
Yep, I'm just gonna. Hey there. Hey.
No.
Oh, god damn it, went directly for me. Anyway, what'd you say, Kel?
Oh shit, Dave is after me.
I didn't hear what you said, I'm sorry.
What the fuck all that?
Okay, alright. I can do this. I believe I can fly.
I believe I can roadhog.
lovely, beautiful, Kel.
I think about it night and day.
Oh god, no. Oh wait. Oh, that speed boost. Kel, that's speed.
Did that help? Did that help?
Yeah, it got me out of there. Fuck you! Oh, well, okay, fuck you! You!
You, motherfucker.
Oh, well, now it's in there. Don't go in there, Reinhardt, Jesus! Hey there. Hey, buddy. Okay, thank you.
This is quite close.
Yeah, it actually never is. Ah, fuck. Okay, I'm. Ah, damn it! May's trying to take me down!
Okay.
Thank you!
That sort of helped. Even though it was the opposite team.
It's okay, that happens all the time. That happens a lot more than most would like to admit. Okay, come on.
Shit.
It's heavily contested. It's a heavily contested fight. It's a war. It's a war of attrition at this point. Okay, come on. Fuck you! Fuck off! Hey, piss off! That fucking May. Thank you for killing that May. Okay. Jesus Christ, how are you still alive?
Who, me?
No, the D.Va.
Oh, she got res.
Oh, yeah, that would make a lot of sense.
I got a thingy.
Okay, Junkrat's down. We did it! Oh, yeah. So, Kel, wasn't I awesome?
Was you awesome?
You weren't watching me, were you?
I was, but I was watching Lottie.
So a no then. I swear to God, that's kind of funny. Oh! Nice!
Holy shit!
Quad.
Can I vote? No.
I'm voting myself, self-vote, that's...
I'm voting for you. Because I didn't
even...
barely noticed the fucking Torbjorns.
I saw him die a few times.
Oh, that's...
I just walked past him, I'm like, hey!
I'm nowhere close to leveling up. No.
Anyway, how are you, Kel? How are you?
I'm existing.
You're what?
Good.
I'm existing.
That's good.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a good thing to know.
That lawyer's love.
What?
Oh, I'm still here. So cruel. I feel
but
so...
She has a vagina.
I mean, if you want it, I could try. Jesus. I'm sorry. I know I'm not really that good, so, yeah.
You're not that good at having a vagina.
No, just in general, but you know what I mean.
No.
Sorry.
Stop being a slut.
But you know you like that.
It depends on the kind of slut.
If it's a slut that's like, oh, like, yeah, like, that, like getting it all over people, Then fine, yeah, that's cool.
The screen is so bright.
Oh yeah, I know.
I'm tired.
I guess I'll go with the Phantom Hero, but I kind of want to go Roadhog.
My god, why is that so bright? I can't even see you.
You want me to go defense, or do you want to go, or do you want me to go Roadhog?
I can.
Okay, I'll Roadhog. Hey, Kel.
Yes.
Do you want a road hug?
No. Oh. Well, why do I have two Twitch chats open?
That is a very good question. I mean, granted, I've done that before by accident.
Stop putting all over my shit!
Never!
Road hog for life! Naked hog for life.
I wish there was May naked.
Dude, that would be amazing.
That would, sideways.
That would be a very interesting,
Sorry, Lucy, I've got to block you out.
Speaking of, Mercy! Killed Mercy. We're good. Okay, that's one issue down. We got a Far over there. Far is down. We got a Torby over here. Torby's down. Am I doing all the kills?
At the moment.
Oh
yeah.
Wait, no, the Genji got one. And I'm trapped, fuck.
Congratulations! Oh, God.
I know, I suck. What the fuck was that?
I'm getting confused to where this Junkrat is.
I don't know where he Oh, I think he's coming from like the inside there. Oh, okay. Oh shit, there's like fucking five of these guys.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to like take out the fucking Mercy. Oh shit, okay. Let's go heal up. Oh god! So they're all like camping in there. They were all camping in that one room. The Genji, the Reaper, the Mercy, and hi! Hey there, guys! Hi there, guys, how are you? Yeah. Up there, the far up there somewhere, I think. Oh wait, where are you? Hi there! Hello there, McCree! McCree's now dead. McCree has died for reasons of fuck you.
Oh, they got a turret up there.
Up, yep, alright.
Take care of it.
Yep, yeah.
Yeah, thanks, I kind of forgot what a button was.
Okay. Are they still all hiding in there?
Yeah, some of them are, yeah. Oh shit, I'm nearly dead.
Ah shit, I can't get
I
the
need to back up a bit. I need to back up a bit.
Fuck all of you! Fuck all of you! So I took out the turret, and I took out did I take out Torby? But the Farah got me, sadly. I thought I did pretty good there.
Of course she's a slut.
Five eliminations, that's pretty good. Yeah. I've got silver healing, so that's pretty cool. And Farah, who's the slut? Farah? Farah's a slut? Because she kind of totally is.
Everyone's a slut in this game.
Oh, yeah. Jesus, yes.
Yeah, hell yeah. I mean, have you seen May?
Don't
me! I mean, have you seen May? Up. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, I was able to get Farah.
Damn it.
Hi there. Got McCree.
Oh,
shit. Sorry. I'm still alive. Oh, God.
Kill.
Everyone ultimated at the same time. I'm sorry. I didn't know you were there. I'm sorry.
Hide, American McCree! I got an ulti. I'm gonna throw it in the middle.
I've got 50% of my ulti. I used it earlier, sadly, because I was trying to hold back the Farah and the Torbys. I was able to hold back the Torbys. I wasn't able to hold back the Farah. Shit, there's a Genji at our point. There's a Genji at our spawn, like, at least to the path. Fuck off, dude.
Shit.
I'm stuck, man.
Dude, Genji's like fucking. He's being the biggest twat.
Who the fuck's behind me being a slut?
Jesus Christ. Okay. We can't really. It's gonna get really difficult to move in from this point on. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay. It's really difficult to actually move in.
Torby Molten Cord.
Ah, really? Really?
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. I'm trying to, like, put some hell on these motherfuckers. Come on. Come on. Come at me. Come at me! They came at me and I died.
Hey, Loco, how are you? Welcome.
Hey.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here and watch you play since you'll never see this message probably, although you probably will. I've seen the message!
Yeah, I saw the message too. I just, you know, kind of trying not to die.
Hey, Loco.
Also, welcome, Loco. Also, my god, this Genji's annoying!
I know, yeah, right? He's a dick.
Slutty.
He's the sluttiest Genji. He's quite possibly the second sluttiest Genji I've ever met. Jesus Christ. I can't do anything. I can't move in without anybody helping me out. Okay.
I got my second
idea. Hi there, Reaper. Reaper's trying to split off. Reaper's trying to split. Okay, so there's American McCree. And, motherfuck.
American McCree,
he's splitting for America. I died because he ulted on fucking three of us. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I didn't even know Kel was around me.
I just jumped down.
Jesus, okay.
I jumped off the bridge just like,
what the goddamn, the door lifted me up. I was so confused. I thought you used your fucking E right on top of me or something. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of freaked out for a second. I was like, how the fuck did you do that so fast? And then I realized it was the door lifting me up.
Whoa, Lucio, your legs. I'm gonna change character.
So, I'd say this is the most beautiful piece of art ever.
I'm gonna be a junkie because I'm shit.
It's beautiful.
I don't know how to aim, so I junkie.
Aw. Oh, come on. Yep. Like, I need to teabag the junk rat. There we go.
I don't even play Genji. Come here for some loving.
Come here for some loving. Okay, let's go.
I can't play Genji for shit.
I can try to play.
That is the robotic ass.
Is Lottie playing as Genji? No, you're playing as D.Va.
My main.
We still got the Pharah. We got a Pharah up there. Ah, damn it! I tried to hook her, but she's too high up. She's above us right now.
You tried to hook her?
Yep, I tried to hook up with her. It did not work out very well. Ah, shit. Oh, god damn it. What the fuck's going on?
I can see the fire up there. She's up there. Oh,
there's a Genji coming down. Allow me to take care of that. Thank you.
Nice.
We got a Reaper around here, so, fuck off. Yep, Reaper's on the side. Okay, there's like a Mercy over there.
Yeah,
there's a thing. I'm checking the skies. We got.
Right, I'm keeping an eye on the point.
Be wary, there's a hole in the roof. That's gonna be a bit of a problem later on. Hey, there's a fucking Genji coming up. And we have a fucking Mercy over there. That's fantastic. Where's the. Jeez.
Oh no, you don't, Torby.
Fire's coming.
Okay, Junkrat's moving in. Yeah, he's laying down fire. I'm dead, fuck. Yeah, he's ulting, be careful. Maybe ours is ulting? Are we ulting?
No, it's a thingy.
No, I know. I heard fire in the hole from Junkrat, so I don't know if that was you, Kel, or if it was the enemy.
It wasn't me.
It was the enemy.
Oh,
I saw
dicks.
It.
It's ready, though.
Oh, God. I'm the only one moving up. Oh, wait. No, I'm here. Everyone else is here. Hey there, Pharah! Okay, Farah's already down. Fuck you! Fuck you for having a turret! Oh, shit. That's not good. But hey, I pushed him out. I could use some health. There we go.
I'm trapped.
There's someone like... Yeah, he's down there. Okay.
Oh, shit.
No.
I killed it, though.
Got out of there.
I killed his fire and died.
No.
Everybody's okay.
No.
Everything is okay. What happened to the junk rat? Where is the junk rat? Oh, God, no! What the hell? What killed me? Oh, it was the Pharah's burst thing.
Oh, shit.
I thought it may have been like a Lucio or something, but no, they don't have a Lucio. Jesus. Oh, how did they get it that fast? Who's over on the point, anyway? Who's near the point?
No one's on the point at the minute.
I know, but I'm wondering who's near the point.
None of us. I think we're all died.
Someone. No, I'm wondering who was near the point, because it was one of you two.
Oh, it was me.
I was right towards it, but I wasn't close enough.
I know. I saw you died, like, in the side area. Ah, oh, fuck. Okay.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna heal up a little bit.
I'm on the point.
Okay. Fuck off.
Damn it.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to, like, protect the outside a little bit. Fuck off. Fuck off, D.Va. Fuck off, D.Va. Okay. You know what? Fuck off! Damn it. I just got whole hog, too. I'm gonna try and like, okay, I'm still waiting to revive. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I'm trying to make my way over there.
I'm taking the point.
Okay. Okay.
They saw me, damn it. Get off the edge. Get off the edge.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
no.
You get off the edge.
Dude, be careful.
You
be careful. They're ulting. They're ulting.
Oh, shit.
Okay. So that's not good. Hi there. Justice rains from fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, the Genji got me. He ulted, Shit.
Damn it,
I thought I did pretty good there too. I got the Pharah and I got the fucking Mercy. Ah, damn it.
You did well.
I wasn't sure if that was actually gonna work, so that blew my mind a little bit. Just a little bit.
Overtime. Sweet. Let's go, guys. We got this.
Okay, we're good. The Pharah just jumped up too. She, like, did the jump jet.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna do, like, fucking emote, but never mind.
We came in like a wrecking ball.
Came in like a road to herg. Sorry. Lame joke, I know, but still. I did it. Oh, you went far.
Yeah.
How's that going for you?
I'm gonna
To quote the opposing team, rape us.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Look in English just then. I said it's been a while.
Sure.
That's what I was trying to say. Not other than that.
Oh, God.
Now, obviously, as Roadhog, I have a pretty good standing at this point.
Yeah, you do.
And I completely missed the Pharah, fuck.
Do we have a Lucio? Because they could, like, you know, use the hole to the advantage.
Yep. Fuck off. Fuck off, Genji.
Oh, they got a McCree, haven't they? They have American McCree.
Oh, no. Damn it, the Genji got out. Fuck. Okay. Oh, god damn it, a Reaper got me. Yeah, there's a Reaper and a McCree in there. Fuck. Yeah, Charlotte, watch your side.
Yeah, got it. I'm trying to take care of him.
Yeah, they're trying to take the point. They're taking the point.
I know.
Damn it.
I'm on it.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Dude, McCree's on our point. McCree's getting to our point. Okay. He was coming to our spawn. I was able to kill him.
Nice.
I got lucky there.
I need heals. Thank you, Mercy.
Fuck. Fuck off. Oh, yeah, they have a turret.
Got it.
Yep, it's in that building over there.
I know, I see it.
Ah, oh, damn
what
it.
What the fuck, Reaper, the fucking rat!
I know, I see him, I'm trying to take him out.
I got rid of Torby as well.
Damn it.
Cool. I don't wanna start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. Well, except for losing force, I tried to let you eat.
Take him out, I'm trying to heal.
Nah, I've lost him.
Damn it. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, Bastion.
It was so low on health, too.
Okay, alright, so, hey there, 76!
Oh, there you are, Reaper.
That really was useless, but it felt good.
Oh, they have Roadhog now, by the way.
Okay. I'm coming to help you out. I'm coming to back you up. Okay, we got two guys in here. Oh, fuck. Molten Core. Fuck. Okay, we still got the Reaper in there. His turret is down. We got a Reaper and a Mercy in there. Ah, no. She rezzed. I don't know who she rezzed, but she definitely rezzed.
Rezzed the Torby and a Reaper.
Ah, no. Oh, God! Damn it, the Torby and her fucking and the Mercy double teamed me. Fuck. How did that happen? Jesus. Probably because I forgot the fucking heal this time around. Yeah, they're making the push real bad. Yeah, they're probably gonna start moving in toward our spawn. They seem to be really into doing that.
Stupid.
Stay on the point!
I'm trying. I was.
No, twigging these douches. What the fuck, Genji?
Oh god. Okay. I'm just gonna out tank this. I will be the out tankifier.
He's really just.
Dude, okay, this is bad, this is really bad, okay, oh god, okay. So I can't really do too much, because, oh my god, oh god, Genji! Yeah, they're starting to move towards our spawn, that's real bad.
That's stupid.
Ah, shit, this is really bad. I may switch, but I have my, I'm gonna use my whole hog first. It's like, I'm gonna try and like see about making a big push.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, that's a good one. That's
what
a good one.
What the fuck? You've been looking at me.
Oh, no. Okay.
I don't know if I should switch or not.
Fuck. Okay, so, I was able to take out the Genji, but the 76 got me. I don't know how he didn't even take damage. Okay, yeah, they have a turret on the opposite side, and a Junkrat on the right.
Oh, no, you don't, Junk. Oh, damn it, you got me.
Fuck.
Fine.
No.
I saved the team.
I'm on my own. I'm on my own. Oh, God. I killed the Reaper. I don't know how, but I killed the... Oh, God, it's back. Oh, God, he's back, and he's coming for me. Oh, come on! How did I not do any damage? I did some damage. Fuck you.
What the...
That was bullshit. I put two fucking holes in him at least, and it took no damage. I took out his ult at the last possible second. I felt good about that. I feel a little bit good.
All of the gold.
I hate this map.
I'm not too big on this map either, to be honest.
Me either.
I'm more of the Legion Tower, like the one with like the city market sort of thing.
I'm not really if I'm a Legion either.
Like I don't mind the rest of it is bad. I feel like at least I feel like especially the actual tower is bad. I feel like the good side of it is the I'm gonna give it to our
Wait,
healer.
We had a Mercy.
I barely noticed her, but she was there.
Yeah, she was healing.
She helped me up.
She never. I don't think she ever healed me, which really sucks.
She healed me a few times.
I never saw her with me.
Mm. I think it's because like Roadhog can heal himself.
Well, yeah, but I'd like to survive when I'm in the middle of combat. Jesus Christ!
I know.
I got 20 kills, sluts.
I got 21 kills,
I got 11.
Slut.
You fuck.
I got 11.
Love you too.
Oh, we're going to my place. We're gonna rock this town.
I love King's Row.
Yeah.
I think King's
Row. It reminds me how depressing London really is.
Yeah, except with more. It's like London, but with more racism.
Oh, wow.
London ain't racist.
No, I mean, like, this version is racist. Like, have you seen all the anti Omnic graffiti?
No, but Omnics are bad anyway.
Well, they're trying to, like, change that, but you know.
I'm dreaming of a Widowmaker on defense!
I'm thinking about going Widowmaker 2, to be honest, but I guess that would probably be a bad idea.
I want to try Azaya. Let's do it.
I'll go,
this day.
I don't know. I guess I have to go Healer.
Because Brand is bad, or just because...
I don't want to go Healer. Fuck that shit.
We got about 35 minutes.
Yeah, and then we switch it to you, where we do the exact same thing.
Yeah, but we get that sick gameplay.
But it has... Wait, what? What did you say?
What did you say?
Oh, I can't say it again. I feel bad already.
Dude, did you just insult how I play?
No.
You totally did, didn't you?
That's a gym. Oh, why did my spider go on the fucking wall behind Lottie?
Dude. What? Oh, fucking... douchebag! You douchebag!
This is my spot, bitch. I need to put
But seriously, dude, what did you say?
Yeah.
Nothing.
You said something, that's for sure. Yeah, we got a Genji up there. Be careful. We got a Genji. We got a, we got another McCree over there.
Alright, I'm gonna move now, because the Genji said...
Could use some health, so I'm gonna go over here and... heal up a little.
They're throwing balls at me!
Not bottles! And I think that they have an Ana, that's for sure, at least. Up, right there. Oh, fuck, okay. I wasn't able to kill the Reaper, but I was able to put some holes in them, that's for sure. They have a Zarya of their own, by the way, so be careful. The yep. Reaper got through, so be wary of that.
No, I took care of him.
Oh, nice job, Lolly. Nice job. Okay, they're moving into the side room, but oh, fuck. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on. I must fist you! Damn it! I was almost able to kill him, and then what the fucking Mercy that? Moved in. I was trying to melee him since I was out of ammo. which involves using my fist. I was fisting him.
Oh, come on! Why do you got that?
See, now she knows what I mean.
I'm not defended at all.
Yeah, for example, just scrap all robots.
This is
so
well.
Doctor time. This is so well.
I got a goal for 0.001 objective time.
I've got a total of one elimination. Because I suck.
God, I need to separate from that fucking Reinhardt. I can't do shit.
I know, right?
Just as keep attacking.
Gotcha, bitch!
Idea. Tracer. I'm going to try and like get behind the Reinhardt shield, okay? Because I can blink. And blinking is good. Almost as good as breathing.
Wow. Okay.
I mean, we're blinking. I mean, our eyes have to do something, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God, the Mercy saw me.
Okay, yep. Oh, no, I tried to reverse time, and then he hit me with a hammer.
I must fist you, Brandon, 2016.
That sounds like a really bad action line.
Call Mr. Tank Engine, don't do that!
Who the fuck? Why did you do that?
Do you want?
No, not you, the fucking ice wall. I just walked through and I was like, what the fuck was that?
He's dead.
Oh, we have a Genji on the side. Being damaged and healed. Damage buffed and healed, and we have a Mercy of him. Fuck. That Mercy Genji combo on the right side are really annoying, actually.
Stop hitting me, you slut!
Okay, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna switch.
Eat your popsicle sticks.
I don't like playing him, but I'm gonna play a Soldier 76 because I feel like that would be useful. Ah, fuck. Okay.
I think the Reaper teleported.
Oh, hi. Hey there, lovely. Okay. So we pierced the shield. I'm working on taking out. I took out the Mercy. I'm taking out the Reinhardt. Took out the Reinhardt. Heading it. Retreating for now. Alright, I think we're good. Okay. I may have pulled off that whole one man army thing. Without much of a hitch. They're starting to move in.
Right, they're coming around the corner, guys.
Yep, and one of them's coming up from above! Oh, God! Okay,
where?
Let's get some heals.
Where?
From above and the front. And
grab the power surge! Go!
Okay, working on it!
No! Okay.
Okay! Aimbot, bitches! Okay, there's a Reaper coming in from behind! There's Reaper coming in behind the Torby. Okay, I took out the Reaper. I could really use some health. Oh god. Okay. Oh no, I died. Okay. No one? No one's around?
Oh, shit.
Is no one around?
I am, but I'm not doing anything.
I know, it's fine. I meant around me. I think the Torbjorn died just as I tried to save him.
PK says, anyway, how are you guys doing? I'm excited for bears.
Okay. Alright, let's get some heals in there.
Hey, Perceptive Horse, welcome.
Hi there. Hey, Perceptive Horse. Hi. Ow. Fucking McCree. Get in there. The fucking Reinhardt's really low in health, but I think he's getting healed up a little bit.
No.
The man killed the Mercy.
Nice. Okay. I may be able to do something then. Okay, so Zarya kind of took in my missile because she has a fucking precise Mercy's in the back. Mercy's taking pot shots in the back. And Genji's kind of all up in our grill. I tried to leave some healing for you guys. I left some healing, but yeah, now it's gone. Never mind. And there goes Luddy. Okay. No!
Sorry!
It's okay. It's okay.
Hello, Petit Horse.
So, you're gonna be going bear outfit today, yeah?
No, I've got bear ears. Not naked.
Okay. Is it gonna be Skype webcam, or is it gonna be, like, like both?
It's streaming.
Well, yeah, I'm wondering if it's gonna be stream or both.
But you can't use the webcam for both.
Okay.
It's like, it's just used by another device!
Okay. I hate when they do that, honestly, and... Okay, I'll give it to Charlotte. I'll give it to Charlotte. I never really noticed the protective barrier around me, but I don't think I was I don't think I was around Charlotte too much to actually have that opportunity.
I gave it you, like, twice, I think.
She bubbled!
She had the bubbles.
She bubbled the junkie.
She bubbled the that came out really wrong. I apparently didn't do too bad at 76, though.
I didn't even realize I did so well as Zarya.
I'm surprised. I actually got a silver eliminations, two golds, two silvers.
I think I might go Zarya again, then.
I'm gonna go 76 again.
Oh, should I... I don't know. I really don't know.
You went to 76?
Yeah.
Not Zarya.
What, is that a problem?
No.
Is that a problem, Kel?
Slut.
Love you too, hon. I'll take that as your means of affection. And especially that. Are you alright?
Yeah.
Don't fuck yourself up while doing that, Jesus.
What she said.
Hey.
Misaki! You're from Genja Romantica.
Hey.
He's a gay guy. He's the Yuki.
Get ready for super heals. Boo! Hi.
Cheese. Ah! It's a strong woman.
Hey.
And she's blonde! Hello. The dog.
I don't know why. I want to make it like a fucking
red. Alright. Oh, they got a fucking Pharah.
Yeah. Anything else they got? I ain't seeing much else.
Have your mum out there.
Oh, thanks, love.
Four.
I heard they have your mum too.
Oh, great. I love it.
Okay, let's move in.
That was retarded. Oh,
just
okay.
Like you? Okay, yeah, they got a junk right up above.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah. I'm gonna move up top and maybe see if I can get a few good vantage point kills. Yeah, they got a Zarya, they got a Lucio, and oh god, how did I die that fast? Fucking Torbi is fucking amazing with his aim. Yeah, Torbi and Genji were just wrecking me.
I think it's still gonna be like this on May Switch.
Dude, the Pharah is at our spawn! The Pharah is at our spawn!
I see it, I see it.
Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, got her.
Nice job.
Okay, alright, okay. Genji's here too. Ah, damn it, he got me! Nobody noticing the Genji up there? No? Okay. Oh, motherfucker! Oh god, he reflected that! Okay. I see that Pharah, and I see that Zarya, and I'm just gonna...
Oh shit! Oh, okay.
Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay. Hi there. Hi there, Zarya. Hi there. Hey. Help. Hi.
I think I need to change over to Reinhardt, do you think?
Maybe. I don't know.
I might do, but if I keep going like this.
Ah, damn it. I can't really make up.
Because we're not breaking through. That's the thing. We're not breaking through.
Okay, I got two of them. I got the Zarya and I got the fucking Lucio down or something, I don't know. I'm breaking in. I broke through a little bit. There's a turret up there. I took out the turret.
I did your shit. You had to
I don't care. I'm focusing on my survival right now. Junkrat's moving in. Be careful.
I can see it.
Dude, okay. Okay, I think I just made the push. Holy
yes,
shit.
Well done.
Holy Lucio. Shit. Lucio. I got him. Holy fucking shit. Okay, Zarya moving in. There's a Zarya moving in. Fuck.
No,
the Genji got me. Guys, you gotta hold the line. You gotta hold the line for me.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh no, Lottie. Okay, kills down. That sucks. Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm coming over. You able to hold it? Come on, you gotta hold it just a little bit longer. There you go! Oh, good job.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck. Fuck that. Fuck that. Oh, the fucking Junkrat's old. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, bro. Oh, that fucking. The Lucio was ult. Oh, that was annoying. That Lucio ult was really annoying, I'm gonna be honest.
Fail.
Okay.
I used my ultimate way too early. I didn't get anyone.
Ah, fuck off. Okay. I've got you in my sights. Alright, anybody else? Nope. Okay, I kinda wasted my ult, but whatever. We got enemies up above. Enemies up above.
I know, I see him.
Anybody from the side? Yep, still above.
I'm riding this thing. The payload. Oh, Genji behind.
Ah, shit, where? Ah,
behind
fuck.
Us.
We got a Pharah or... Yeah, we got a Pharah or... Yep, Pharah. And she's being, like, covered up by the, Zarya.
Oh, no, she's not anymore. War off.
Okay, that's not good. Okay. Healing up. Ah, oh, damn it. Me and the...
Oh, fuck me!
The McCree survived, and I don't know how. Alright, okay. Heroes never die. Oh, you guys all got revived. Fuck, nice. I mean, I'm happy for you, but I'm a little bit... That's a Genji. Okay, okay, so me and McCree and the Reaper took out the Genji, finally. They're all on top of the fucking thing, so,
Yeah, I can see it. I'm trying to deal with it now.
Yep, I'm trying to... Yeah, I died. Damn it. I'm on fire, too. I should be doing better than this.
I'm doing really shitty.
I actually could be doing a lot better, to be honest.
Oh, shit, I need healing. I need healing really bad.
Kelly, I'm coming to... I'll back you up.
Alright, so back off.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, seriously though, Lucio, fuck off. Wait. Oh, God. Oh, fuck me! Now would be a good time for that res, please. No? Okay. Damn it. I died and everything, and I have my ult now, so that's a plus. You guys still alive over there?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
How did everyone else survive in this shit?
I don't know. I don't know how I'm surviving right now.
Oh, motherfuck. I took out the... Torbjorn's down. Ah, I died. I forgot the heal. Motherfucking hell. He's ulting. Be careful.
I know. I got
good job.
I sacrificed myself.
I thought Kel would get it, but no. I'm sorry.
I
should have been alive to help out with that one. Ah, damn it. I've got my ultimate, but oh, you guys got rezzed?
Yeah, I got rezzed.
I got back to life just before the rez came out. Oh, damn it. Okay, I took out the Genji. Putting down some heals. Okay. I can take care of this.
Thank you, bubbled.
Okay.
Bubbled.
Thank you. Okay, so problem. They were bubbled, and I gave the Zarya has a little bit of extra damage now, which sucks for everyone, except for them, of course. But I guess it's kind of obvious.
Oh shit!
Oh fuck, the terrible scene. Okay, so I was able to do a little bit of damage. All right, I'm moving up. Lucio's down. Zarya is becoming a bit of a nuisance, and oh shit. A little bit more than I would like to. A little bit more damage than I'd like to take. Okay, Zarya's down. Thank you very much. I don't know if that was you, Kel, but if it was, I thank you. Oh, fuck. Okay. This is really not good. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. Okay. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Alright, let's see what we can do.
Hit the bubble.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay, come on. No, no, no. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck, I died. The junk rat got me. Do they have two junk rats? Yeah, they do. I thought so. Because I just killed the junk rat that threw out his ultimate, so yeah. Okay, I'm moving up. I'm coming over.
Backing up a bit.
Alright.
I got an ulti.
Oh, nice, nice. Genji's on a side. Genji's behind. Genji's
got
behind.
I got him.
Okay, alright, so the junk rat's behind too, so be careful. Ah, fuck. Yeah, he's firing at me. He knows where I am. He's got my number.
He's got your digits.
He's got my digits, girl. Damn it! Oh, just as you ulted, the fucking. Yeah, the junk rat got out of the way. Be careful. There's another junk rat over there. He's coming up from behind the point. Ah, damn it. There's gotta be a way for me to pull this off. Okay. That fucking Zarya is really annoying.
I almost have my ulti ready.
Ah, oh, fuck you. Fuck you. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay. Let's get some heals here. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, no. No. Oh, God. Oh, dude. You are a lifesaver, Kel. You are a god. Right. There's a turret. Right side. Be careful.
Got it. I'm careful.
Okay. Oh, nice. Rezzed. Can I get the turret? I think I can get the turret. I got the turret. Okay. Dropping that, and... Nope. You're not firing in the hole. Fuck you. Why are you not shooting your gun? And fuck. No. You die. You die. Today you die. Ah, fuck. Come on. No. Why? Damn it. I was doing so good. The fucking Torbelstein. I think she used it. Did she only use it on me?
What?
The Torbelstein?
No. Well, she used it on me too.
I didn't see you get sucked in for a moment.
I got sucked in. I was like, I don't know.
I think it was after I died. I think it may have been after I died. Oh, fuck.
No,
okay. 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 Oh, God. Oh, damn it. I tried to survive and it didn't work. It is just generally really bad. And I don't think we're going to be able to pull it off because, like, they got too much of a stranglehold on it right now.
Another
wheel. Everyone just died that can get in range. Fuck you!
No.
Yeah, I told you. Told you so. Damn, I thought I did really good for that too.
I bet it's a fucking Genji that gets played a game. Oh, wait, it's Thomas the Tank Engine.
Nice.
He was a mate when I lost him.
Wait.
Oh, nice.
Some of them were still white. I don't know how he got.
Yeah, but when they're white, they still do damage.
Oh, really?
It's just that when it's
78% of the match. I'm giving it to our healer because she actually backed me up a lot.
Yeah.
Actually, she spent most of the game just backing me up and just really giving me all. That was lovely. And free gold and two silvers. I leveled up. Do you mind if we back out so I can loot box?
Yes. Don't go ahead.
True. I just know that it would really piss you off, Kel.
You piss me off in general, man.
I love you too. Okay, loot box. Let's see what we get. Oh, gray, blue, gray.
Oh.
Again.
Oh.
Okay, this is so fucking trippy for Zenyatta. I'm going to take it. I dreamt I was a butterfly. I love that. And I'm going to equip Mei saying sorry over and over again.
Sorry.
Because that's very... I feel like that's very fitting for me. Gail, what do you think? Is that very fitting for me?
Well, yes.
Yes.
Too
much. I think we can both agree.
A little too much, yes, maybe, but yes.
Sorry.
Hey, Kel, sorry about that.
Dude.
Yes, I was being
a bit... apologizing!
That was a joking apology. I was just joking about that one.
I know.
I'm making fun of it.
I'm just playing a game.
I started the search!
Oh, yeah.
I started it 20 seconds ago. Jesus, lady.
Yeah.
So cruel.
I expected you to be slow, don't I?
Wow. dick move, man. Dick move.
Wow,
dude.
That's just mean.
Dick. Uncle Dick. Everyone looks at it. Speak a dick.
I misheard that and I thought you said, I got a dick and inside of that dick is a bigger dick.
Inside this dick is a bigger dick.
And inside that dick, a bigger dick.
I got this box, nigga. Got this box, nigga.
We were just fucked up, man. Anyway, Lottie, how long are you gonna be staying on for anyway? Cause like I don't know if you have work. I don't think you have work.
I don't have work. I'll stay around for a little bit longer.
Yeah, it's cool.
I'll stay for a few hours if you want me to.
I don't mind.
You
don't
mind
if you want
a third person for Overwatch.
I don't mind at all. I'm guessing Kale, this is your least favorite level, isn't it?
Second least.
First? What is first?
Nibel passed it today.
I don't know. Tracer? Yeah.
No, wait, not one! I don't want it's a mention.
I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go, Roadhog.
Play.
Wait, what are you doing?
Hey, guys, I give this a thumbs up.
I only have the default.
That's the default, but okay. I have the default too, so yeah.
Okay, to the face.
And I give you a hook to the eye socket.
I'll give my balls. My balls?
If it makes you feel any better, I'm totally okay with getting your balls in my face.
Everyone likes my
give
balls.
Give me all the balls! Give me your balls!
Oh, wait, there's a dent in the wall, something I could get. There we go.
Oh, that's beautiful. And then we just... I just put fucking Roadhog's penis right on top of it. Yep, the May did something, and she's a massive dick for that.
Fucking
help me!
Trying!
Oh, damn it. How did she get... Ah, she got healed. Okay. That's not good. Jesus Christ. Oh, I got a Harmony Orb. Thank you. Oh, God. This was a terrible, terrible mistake.
There's bullets in here. Ready? Behind you. Yeah, there we go.
Thank you. Oh, God damn it! Kel, did you survive? Charlotte, did you survive?
I survived!
Jesus!
I don't know how, but I've only got
you
one.
You are a workhorse and a half!
She's not
I've only got one!
One health. Jesus.
Oh shit, that's
another boost. In there. There's an enemy in here. Yep, there you go, Lottie, there you go.
Yeah, that's an
enemy. Hey there, Diva! I took care of the Diva.
Nope, I died. My balls!
Not the balls! Oh boy. Num.
You wanna numb all the balls?
Okay.
Brandon?
If they're Kelly, sure.
Everyone wants my balls.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh, am I able to get out? I'm able to get out! Oh, that's Zenyatta. Oh, that's Zenyatta. Oh, that's Zenyatta.
Zen, it's 20 pitch.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up.
That fruit are hard, and
you're
too
blame.
This offer is a headache, cause why are you doing this?
Alright, okay, idea. Let's do this! Let's go, bruh! Let's go!
I got this box, nigga! The box is gone! I'm dead!
Oh god, 76 ulted! And now the fucking everyone ulted! Jesus Christ!
Oh. I don't want Daniela, you can suck a fucking penis.
Or balls. Don't forget your balls. Yeah. Oh, you don't have the, you don't have balls anymore, Kel. That's really sad.
Nah, I got my stick to shove up your ass.
All right. Well, you got a frog at least. Oh fuck! Where the hell did you come from? No. Bad
you
diva.
Escape now.
Okay.
You
which?
You can't escape me.
I'm not letting you get away from me, you motherfucker.
No, I died because I got a thing in. Right, I'm switching to.
Whoa, what? There's like a. I think my computer's overheating a little bit. I don't know why. Fuck off.
I'm switching to soldier because I feel like I'm gonna do better. I can't do tracer at the moment. I just can't.
Oh, fuck off. Oh god damn it. Okay.
I just can't, dude.
Oh, fucking junk crap.
I just can't.
Let me check out like my computer right now. I think, yeah, it's getting overheated a bit by Overwatch and shit.
Well, this match I can take over.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks, Kill.
My dick.
Thanks, Kill. You're a sweetheart. So, you know, this game's kind of a walking simulator.
Oh, slut nugget.
Hey, come over to where I am.
Come in, bitch.
I've got my ultimate, so I'm trying to, like, I'm gonna make, like, a big push. And I need... Oh, God! So, so much for that.
Yeah, I've got Naughty as well.
Oh, that... Oh, fuck, he's coming back! He's back for me! Oh, motherfuck. They're all gunning for me! I took out the D.Va. Oh god, the D.Va came back! They res the fucking D.Va! Okay.
Because of course they res the fucking D.Va.
Oh god damn it.
That wasn't me that ulted.
I know, I'm already dead. Kill, are you doing okay? You're doing alright, Kill? So it's becoming increasingly clear that going in for the side isn't going to be a big idea. Isn't a good idea. Because going in for the side, the Roadhog and the D.Va are holding that place like a motherfucking bank.
Oh, but we're capping.
Yeah, they're getting back on it. Okay. Yep. Time for me to do my thing. Fuck you, Mercy. Fuck you, Anna. Don't worry, the fucking healers are gonna die. Eventually. Fucking Anna, why won't you die? And then I died. Seriously, please! Come on, guys! Motherfuck!
We're trying.
How did our healer last the longest?
I don't know.
I mean, granted, I'm happy that you lasted the longest, but I wished everyone lasted the longest.
I know. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, I love that.
What doesn't make sense?
Intro.
What doesn't make sense?
Everyone's lost the longest.
I mean, if everyone survived, I would have been happy with that. But no, you had to be all like, Anna, no, you had to be a fucking cunt.
Look at that, heels!
Yeah, those heels were good. Those heels were damn good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Kel.
Yes.
I admit, I'm impressed.
You're always impressed.
Yeah, it's not exactly hard to impress me. But at least I'm honest about it.
Let's be honest here.
That's a really bad... Actually, that's a
I can take over the stream now.
That's cool. I'll let you do that. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
No, I'm not.
No, you're not. Okay. After this match, maybe, or what?
I think I... No, we can do it now.
Okay, stopping the stream now.
Alright.